Yo! Happy Thorsday! Welcome in, friends. Hope your week has been a good week. Tell you what, this week has been busy. Hasn't been bad. It's just been busy. Not getting as much spare game time as I'd like. But it's okay. So yeah, we're back into Diablo tonight. Probably some tier 4 nightmare dungeons. Oh, it looks like we could helltide in 14 minutes. So we'll probably helltide here. And then maybe a couple nightmare dungeons, and I want to do some PvP. Let's go find our friends and get this party started. What's up, player? Hey. What up, buddy?
How are you, sir?
I am doing very well. How about you?
It's good. It's a short week, you know? Can't complain.
Fucking short week is good for being short, but bad for being short because then we cram as much work into that amount of time as possible. I don't know, dude. This week has been extremely busy.
Yeah.
And looking forward to chilling the fuck out. See, Cash pops in to say fuck a short week. If they were all short all the time.
Well, yeah.
We did
four
days all the time, and that was just the expectation. I don't think it'd be as bad.
I'm just looking for the silver lining here, guys.
I'll fucking take that it's Friday tomorrow, because holy shit, I'm ready for it. Oh, word. Cash got my robo fund. Yes. Thank you. Love you. Thank you. Love you. Fucking, I got to... Mikey just beat this guy. Balthus? Something. It was fun. It's a fun fight. I got him, like, down
to... Which chapter is that?
First, I'm imagining it's probably towards the end of chapter one. And,
We're not worthy!
Oh, shit. Brian Gavin.
I heard that chapter one was quite the gatekeeper.
Man, I got that motherfucker down to half health, like, second try.
Oh, nice, okay.
So, I think we got this. I think we got this on lock.
Nice.
So, no Maddie tonight. We got an open spot for that, and we've got Helltide in 11 minutes.
Sounds good.
Brian, bro, thank you very much for the sub, dude. How excited are you for a Friday night party with us? Welcome. Fuck yes. Thank you, bro. All right, what's happening here? Oh, no. Oh, no. What's happening to you? Hell yeah, looking forward to it. Me too, bro. How's your week been, buddy?
Hello?
Hello?
Greetings!
Oh, greetings!
Helltide in 11 minutes, Mikey.
Oh, okay. Coming in. Coming in hot.
Okay, it's DBD.
How are you guys?
Good, sir.
Pretty great, buddy. How about you?
Good.
Yeah, how's the week been, Brian?
I had some big breakthrough this week.
Uh-oh.
You didn't poop your pants?
Yeah.
The last time I talked to you?
But I've been thinking a lot about air freshener.
Okay.
Like a car air freshener?
No, in the bathroom. Of course, the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So,
critical strike.
When you're taking the shit, even if you do courtesy flush, you're still going to get smells.
No matter what. Bathroom. There's no way to.
It just happens.
Sure.
It's part of the deal. We all sign a contract.
It's been good. First day back to work today. One more, then we off for the weekend. Let's go, baby.
Most everybody's keeping their air freshener on the
right away with this.
Oh,
bro.
I would say.
Yes.
Almost, let's say 98.3%.
We do this.
Is this fair?
Yes. And so you got it. It works good. But here's the problem that I was thinking about. Mm. Is that you're spraying it. Either you're on the toilet still before you flush or after you flush. You spray around you. You still have it. And it's going to mix with the bad smell.
Oh, well,
and
always.
When you get up, you move. The air starts to mix a little bit more. It helps, but not perfect. And then you wash your hands and you go. You open the door. That air moves it towards the back of the bathroom, so it keeps it in there longer. Now, what I was thinking, you keep the air freshener in a cup holder next to the door, you wash your hands, you open the door, the air freshener is clean because your hands are always clean.
So you got to the boss with the crazy like missile. Yes, sir. Yes, I did. Got him like halfway down.
Fresh air
like second try. So I think we're good.
Goes in. I would say it probably neutralizes 85 to 95% of the smell more than if you were to spray while you were taking a shit. I don't know. I think it's a good idea.
I mean,
whatever works for you.
Some of that poop air is still going to escape when you open the door before you can get that air freshener on it, though. You know, that's the concern. That's my concern.
Well, you keep Gord.
You still rocking
down,
bazooka? I am.
A towel next to the.
So what I was noticing with that boss.
But I'm talking about when you open the door to let that fresh air in. There's an exchange, right?
The pressure. No, because
the air pressure
the door, change. No,
I noticed that.
Is opening to the inside.
Like my rockets really aren't doing much until I get a shield down. Okay, I might try that. Instead of the bazooka and the sword seem to be taking his shield down.
As long as the door opens to the inside, which in my experience, most bathrooms, that's not the case, right? Usually they open, like if you're in the bathroom, it opens outward.
No way. Nah, ours.
No way.
Yeah, ours opens in.
Is it both ways?
Yeah.
It opens in. Okay.
I think it can be both ways, but
I think so.
Most bathrooms are opening on the inside.
Yeah, inside for sure.
You agree?
Yeah.
We need a vote. Chat, help us out.
Yes, chat. Yeah. Do bathroom doors open in or out?
At your household.
Tell us,
exactly.
Weighing on my heart. I couldn't.
We need this data.
This one's
the poop science data we need.
Yeah, we. Uh-huh. It's an innie on our house.
See, I think.
Cash has got an in.
Cup holder.
Brian's an in.
Yeah, okay.
Are they all in? Maybe I just never thought about this. Are all bathroom doors pull in?
I think so.
I bet you think about it. Yours is pulls in.
I think it does, actually. Because
you don't want that shit flapping out into the hallway. Like, that's going to be an injury.
Is that deliberate, you think? That all bathroom doors pull in to keep the fart air inside?
I think all rooms.
Did we just discover a poop science
do
fact?
That. Unless they are swinging. Yeah, unless they're swinging. Exactly. Yeah. I think they... go in
or
into
you
the
get a or you get a front door situation where you have your inward door and then you have an outer glass door or screen door.
Yeah, storm door out.
But indoor it always goes in. You look at construction plans too. It's always swinging in, you know, the cone or the conch shell, you know, that you see on building diagrams.
Yeah. Right.
Because you open a door out into a hallway, it takes up space.
That's what I'm saying.
That's true. I think you guys are making a lot of sense here. Mikey, I can't seem to invite you to party. Can you join? Or is there an error?
Oh, yeah. Hang on. Sorry.
Getting carried away with your fart.
Farticles.
I was really thinking about a lot this week.
So what's happening, Mikey, is when you bust out your spray, you've pooped too hard, and you're spraying farticles around with... the aerosol, and you're actually probably making it worse of a biological health hazard. And
yeah. Well, see, yeah, I mean, an air freshener against the shits that I take, it's basically, you might as well just have like a
resistance is futile.
Like, it's basically like spraying a VCR sprayer, like with canned air, it's just moving the stuff around.
Really. Maybe we should call it a FCR. Hey yo.
God damn it, he got me. So I think I got your notification. Hang on a sec.
I sent you an invite just now. There's one pending, it says.
Okay. Double Gatling build. Is that a shoulder thing as well?
No, I don't have anything.
So I'm going to swap out.
Try joining.
I'm going to swap out my two missiles for two lasers to try and take those shields down faster.
I can request.
Okay, try that.
Yeah, we'll get this.
I sent that to Chris.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, okay,
invitation
cool.
Sent.
There we go.
Swap my missiles for lasers, and then when we get to chapter 2, to kill the fuck out of that boss. Dude, if I did
it. Coming?
Negative, he will not be, so we'll leave that spot open for whoever wants to pop in.
Okay.
We got four and a half minutes.
It'll give the little scrubbies a chance in PvP when we go in there.
There's no chance for them, bro. Oh, I can't wait to fucking...
I got that thing, your party thing doesn't match the
campaign state?
Yeah.
I don't know why.
So you're probably set to 3 and I switched it to 4.
I can't do that here.
No, I'm on 4.
Oh, okay. What does that mean?
I think maybe regarding the heart quest or something like that, campaign state, that's the only thing. Because we've all finished the main story and everything, so it should be.
I could still get experience playing with you guys.
Right? I have a build guide posted in Disco for you when you get to chapter 2. Oh, tits. I think I'll get right there.
So, where is this health
so I'm going to go double lasers, and then, yeah, I'm curious about this double Gatling gun. By the way, love that game. It's so fun. I'm in so many games right now.
I need some money, so this is going to be perfect, because I am... dead broke. I tried fighting Uber Lilith for 4 to 5 hours the other day.
How'd it go, buddy?
I mean, I still didn't get it done. It is that hard, dude.
Is it only tier 4?
Yeah, it has to be tier 4 for it to count for the achievement, and you get the title and the horse and all that stuff. And so, I got her. She has 2 phases, just like regular one does. And of those, however many
Armored
tries,
core,
it
buddy.
Did me about 4 to 5 hours. I maybe got her to phase 2 less than 5 times. Like, that's how tough that fucking fight is, dude. I was just getting...
I mean, it seems like it's more Space Invaders and less...
Yeah.
DPS.
Yeah. Like, well, I mean, the thing that you see videos of...
Brian, it's sick. I definitely recommend you check it out at some point.
Seems to be the best boss-killing class there is. You get a really
just
high-end
the speed.
Kind of stuff. Because you're fast as hell, and movement speed is a factor. I'm not as fast as, like... would like to be to move around on this stuff because everything she does, no matter what class you're doing, most everything she does is a one shot. So you're trying to do as much DPS as you can possibly do
and then move.
At the same time, you can't fuck up one time with these randomized attacks that she does all over the place. And it is brutal, just brutal. So I learned some things.
Sure.
But I'm not even close. And so I need money because I burned through 3 to 4 million gold just repairing my gear.
Oh my god.
It was, dude. Yeah, it was nuts. So I'm dead broke now.
We'll get some money in 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder where it's going to be. Yeah, I'm not too worried about Uber Lilith. I'm just excited that this is the highest level that I've had a character.
Well... still got plenty of time for this season too. It's not till like mid-October.
Yeah, totally.
10th or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Got plenty of time to even get these guys all the way up as high as you want to go.
I can't wait for the next season. Not that I'm bummed on this season, but like, I don't even know what I'm gonna do.
Shit.
Oh, I know.
Shit's gonna be cool. Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest. Like, I'm leaning towards doing another rogue.
I'm gonna do a rogue for sure.
Cause
that's
gonna
be my next one to do.
I had so much fun with that. But only for a month. So that's kind of what I've been thinking about. I did Twisting Blades, yeah.
Right on. Cool.
I loved it, dude. Like, that shit was so fun. The other option is Beth's mage build is kind of acceptable at a, you know, hand-to-hand kind of fighting. Mm-hmm. And it might be cool to do something like that. I just don't really want to do Druid because we've done a lot of Druid in the group already.
Sure.
I haven't, Brian. I want to. I really... You did what?
It should be a cool theme. I'm curious to see
how
the powers
work. Oh, I don't want
that
to spoil it. You want wanting to try something.
No, I just want to see something different. You know what I'm saying? Like.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, totally. Sure.
Yeah. I'm sorry you didn't like it, Cash. I think I'll definitely... I mean, I like Fallout 4. I wouldn't know about 76. It got such bad reviews
Sarah
when it came out.
Druid for so long, both before Season 1 and this season. I also feel the same way. It's like, it looks cool as hell. It looks fun.
Like it would be fun.
Yeah, but I'm just like, I've seen so much of that gameplay from her that I'll probably wait quite a while to do a Druid myself.
That's kind of where I'm at with it.
Yeah.
And I guess
I think I'll probably do something different, too. I love it. I mean,
totally. All right, I'm heading to Girende.
Find it?
Yeah, it's...
Oh, there it is.
It's that it wasn't... Yeah. It's not like, that I didn't like it. It's that it wasn't done. That sucks. And was $100. Well, I'm glad you got your money. And a buggy mess. Let's see, that sucks.
Oh, there you go.
Okay. We are here. I don't have a map. The map's not...
I'm looking now to see if anything's popped yet.
Nah, it's just... Nothing. I don't got anything.
To start fucking shit up. Dude. At a certain spot. Which, where did you guys go? The southern spot down there?
Yes, sir.
Did you run, die?
Yep. Cool. Well, we'll just start wrecking shit. Well, Cash, I'm glad you got your money back.
PvP today?
Oh, yeah, abso-fucking-lutely.
That's so fun.
It's so much fun, man.
It is fun.
I mean,
hey, Chris, what'd you think of Verteus?
Oh, that was super dope.
Awesome.
Isn't yeah.
Sweet? He's such a cool boss.
I like how you got, like, that level with those, like, sniper things, and then, like, a bunch of, I gotta turn this down just a touch. And then you got that, like, pre-boss, and then you're like, yeah. Oh, cool, I did it. No, you did not.
No. Yeah, I mean, he's hard, right? I'm not crazy.
Oh, no. I mean, it's definitely challenging.
Yeah, it's the same thing. It totally changes at halfway. That's what it starts to do. And then I just was getting burned until I changed up what I was using.
Yeah, I got him down to, like, halfway within the first couple tries, and, I just, like, it was at the end of my day, so I just didn't have time to keep fucking around with it.
Yeah. Yeah, sweet. Yeah, and then they, I mean, after
Guardian
that,
down, really welcome in, buddy. How you doing?
It sets the bar for the rest of the chat. I'm on the last boss of that.
Chat up just a scotch. And then, yeah, game volume's at a good spot.
Yeah, and the bosses are just all equally fun. It's super fun. That one
just,
I think is probably
just
the
game is really fun. Like, it's just
yeah, dude,
it's so
just,
neat
it's
to
blast.
Drive a fucking mech around.
Yeah.
Oh, here's
cool.
A spot.
I do
want to
check that out at some spot, at some point. Okay. We got an event right here?
Yep, I'm right behind you, and then the map just came up for me.
What the fuck is going on here? Oh, we get the reward, yay!
Yeah, no way!
Right. I didn't even do anything.
Nothing, okay. No damn thing. Would right, you say Fallout 4 is as good as, say, Spider-Man?
Yeah, we helped.
They're very different. I mean, like, it was just kind
of
cool to, like, zone
I
out.
That happens.
And, like, build and, like, explore and craft weapons. But Spider-Man's just so exciting. And, like, then when you don't feel like
not
doing stuff,
get
you're...
Get out of here.
You're swinging around the city, so it's a little more action-y in that regard. I would probably tend to pick Spider-Man over Fallout.
Thank you.
But that's just me.
Did you ever watch the show, the Disney Plus show?
Look, brother, be here and there while the game starts. Sounds good, brother.
You figured it'd be terrible. It'd be the last.
Disney struck it from the record, bro.
They
took
really?
It. They took it away, dude. Like,
they threw it off.
No,
really bad.
No looking for you.
It's just one of those things that I just hold so.
Did you guys see where I
dearly in my head that I just? I don't know. I like it's. The story is complete for me.
Yeah.
And that's for you know a new crowd of people. If sure. It's good, I don't know. If it's
I'm gonna
good.
Head
if
over to
it,
this.
Shit.
If they struck it, it was shit. But. I was 100% down to watch it. Like, I'll check out more Willow. Fuck yeah.
Sure.
I'm looking for an exciting, engaging time with the game.
Like,
yeah.
Well, I guess.
And so like.
Guess that's that.
I would have watched it. Like it's one of those
I think
where
that
like, I'm not gonna miss
the Fallout and such. It's a little bit of slow burn.
Know,
even Skyrim.
Yeah,
dude.
It's good.
Which
I
are
all it
the
take
same
is
type
you guys
of game.
Like, oh,
Starfield just didn't deliver
like,
where
yeah,
St. Baldur's Gate did.
I don't think I ever would have started watching the new Star Wars series stuff if Brian and Chris didn't say that they liked it.
Here we go. Event's going.
Tight. just in the nick of time.
I know exactly what you mean, though, Mikey.
I'll watch. I'll give any of that shit a chance. Same with comic book stuff. I'm not fucking current on all of the bullshit Marvel comes out with. I mean, how can you be? But I'll say this, like, I don't care for the actor that plays Flash, like, at all.
In DC?
Yeah, like the new Flash movie. That movie was way, way better than I expected.
Oh, that's good to hear. I saw it's on streaming now, so I was going to check it out.
I'm going to root for the Chiefs because I'm a Broncos fan, and we hate the Chiefs more than anything. Anyway, hope people have fun with it, but it wasn't for me. Cash, that's totally fair, dude.
That is that. Good stuff.
Lickety split.
No, Elliot and I were talking about how, since we don't know anything about Ahsoka or the characters,
I would suggest watching some of Rebels if you can.
No, but what I'm bringing up, besides that, is, like, even though there's so much behind this movie, it's cool, or the show, it's cool that you can watch it without having any of that and enjoy it.
Oh, that's...
It's completely, you can follow everything. It's like, that's just really, that's great writing.
Oh, shit. Pretty go.
I think
there's the treasure goblin here.
Coming back. Cash, I think you are probably right, but there's just no way that I can, like, encourage that. Is it the reverse psychology? You're pulling for the team you hate? Oh, no. No, not pulling for him. I want the Chiefs to lose.
You guys wanna follow me. We'll kill everything.
Like always.
Just want to verify.
I don't want the Chiefs to win. I don't know how much more clear I could be about that, but I think they probably will, like Cass said.
Yeah, there are a lot of motherfuckers around here.
You ain't kidding. I'm not ready yet.
It's just can, dude.
Go down this way. Is it over here? Yep, there it is.
Cool. All right. Found it!
Just want to see.
Got 115 already, so it's nice, going pretty quick.
We're going, yep. Going. There it is right there. All right.
Cool.
You stay put, Mr. Chest. And they will rotate.
No.
They will rotate
get
away
out of here
after a certain amount of time, so we want to kind of come back here in the next 15 or so minutes to make sure everything goes okay.
Oh, no! What the hell?
No, I died too! I was trying to...
What the hell happened?
You got hit by the fire. I tried to fucking...
The rain got you?
Yeah, the rain got me for sure.
Fuck.
I apologize for misleading y'all in regard to the Chiefs.
I was trying to
Lions.
Leave.
I would be pulling for the Lions.
It's like whenever I get to 100 something, Mikey, you need to start running. Something always goes wrong.
Dude, I got to 120 or whatever way faster than I expected, so easy come, easy go.
No. Where is another event? I think there's one. There should be one, like, over here.
Yeah, yep, there's...
Just marked.
So I got the blue pin down. I'll just leave it there, and we can just kind of...
Yep, sounds good.
Mosey.
Let's go this way, boys.
Yep.
Event is still not going.
I was ready to clip it. I'd delete that shit. I'd delete this whole VOD. I was like, wait, what? I'm rooting for the Lions. Yes. That would be.
Chest.
Oh, that didn't take too long to.
Oh. And that is totally fair, Cash. I understand why you would do that.
My broke ass, that'll work.
Get your gold. Oh, hell yeah.
Still no event over here.
Who got that level 66? Got that level 66 going here.
Nice.
Yes.
Very nice.
I'm gonna head to the blue marker.
Okay.
And see if we got anything. I'll holler. Yes, Brian, who you got? Nothing over here. Like, finally starting to feel kind of tough on World Tier 4. Took a little while.
That is a good feeling. Yep.
I'm just getting to the point of like, okay, I can do some damage.
There might be another one over here. I don't dislike either team, but I would like to see the Lions win.
My way there and kill everything. There's enough enemies to
catch up to you guys.
Attention here.
Totally. Back up to 100. Brian, what is your team, buddy? Oh, Giants, right? Giants? That's okay.
I can see a world event or something over here. Or right.
Okay, I'm heading your way, buddy. Yeah, there's a world event. But how do we get to
it? There's a number of cinders right here where I killed some stuff.
Okay.
I need more time.
No.
Oh, guys behind us.
I'm just running through the fucking corpse mist.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we go down here and we'll be good to get into this thing.
What do we need?
Six 50? Enemy structures, yes. Stay with Frankencop.
Yep.
Don't get pulled back.
Nope.
Cause we don't have like big open area to run around here.
These guys are just vibing, living their cannibal life, and we're just like, we're gonna burn your houses to the ground.
Yeah. Where's your structure at? I need to break it.
Yeah. It's like the Monty Python when he breaks into that peaceful wedding and kills everybody.
Oh, man.
In Holy Grail.
Yeah.
What was that other British show that was like something and Webb? And then like the Nazis are talking like, are we the Baddies? They start figuring out that, like, maybe we're on the wrong side of things.
The Bearman.
One more to go. Where is
this? Alright, I'm at.
Probably south.
247.
Oh, nice, bro. I'm at 194, so.
Okay.
Let's just kind of finish this and head back, huh? Oh, yeah. I see it. I got it.
Boss time.
Watch out
for rain.
No.
Rain, it's raining, boys. Watch out. Oh, he dead.
Yeah, there was a boss here. Now there's not.
Watch out for this.
Oh, big guy.
There's a big guy. I got him. He's gone. He gone. He's like, I am Hell's
Another
champion.
Another big guy.
We're like, bleh.
Yeah. All right, now let's get the fuck out of here. I got 215, so we're pretty damn close. So we.
Okay, I'm 271. Yeah. I'm gonna wait until you. I'm going back to the.
We determined that it's here.
There should be another one up top.
I'm gonna wait until you guys go.
Kind of.
I'm gonna get.
That's up top.
I'm gonna get burned if I go there. I think.
Kind of further.
Yeah, I might teleport to Jirandai and then run from there.
That sounds good.
The chest we're going back to. All right.
It's trying to take me to Kedbardu. Get out of town.
Get out of town.
Oh, here comes Magnus. Hi, buddy. I will be right back.
All right.
Okay.
Alright, I'm back.
So we're gonna just walk up to.
I can't do that.
It looks like Robert's already en route.
Okay.
Just chilling right here. There should be some shit on the ground, probably right through here.
Got it. Oh, there's an event right there.
There were literally like two elites guarding the fucking exit from town. I'm like, really? Okay. This is a little intense.
I got a paragon point.
Ba-boom.
Okay, where's that chest?
I got it marked. I need
back down there. Oh shit.
25-ish. Just gonna hoof it. A lot of people.
Watch out for projectiles, especially. Shit, you run into a wall and fucking fireballs from a
six different people.
Succubus and get wasted. Yep, it can be.
Is it back here, right?
Yeah.
Right back here, yeah. We're trying to shop. Thank you.
Yeah.
Please leave us alone.
Okay, I gotta go back and then come back and get the rest of my shit. Okay.
I love that there's people holding the. I didn't ever see that before.
Where are my paragon points going? Okay, yeah, we're just cruising up. Until we can exit this bitch. Which is very soon. Nice. Okay, now organize.
Stick with me, Willow, where'd you go?
I'm back here, sorry.
Willow!
Use the wand on that drone!
And the baby needs fresh milk. I always remember that part, when they're in a bar trying to get milk.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see.
I hate those jumpy guys. Don't do it. Don't you do it. Vince up. Let's go. Oh, actually, there's this thing first. Yeah. People here, too. This ought to go quick.
Okay. I'll be back in a moment. Crazy that you are on the first page for this game. Oh, no shit. I want to see. That's dope as fuck. Cash, thank you for looking and pointing that out.
Whoa-wee.
Yeah, don't die. This is pretty insane right now. Lots of shit exploding.
I don't know if I have me on the first page. Oh, yeah. There I am. Dope.
Shit.
I've got it. Dang. Here. There was a lot of shit there. Good price. Oh, I'm all full again.
Can it's raining, watch out.
Don't die. Don't you do it. Okay. Gonna go get the rest of my gear and then meet up with you guys.
Yeah, I'm gonna go right back on. To
when more
big
people show up,
here.
You will be high up. Yeah, totally, dude. I'm gonna keep an eye out on that. That's super fun.
Right on.
Thank you, sir.
You bet.
It got a little crazy. And all the stuff that I didn't pick up disappeared anyway, so.
Okay.
Coming to you, so we gotta head north anyways, huh?
I'm actually in town right now, selling really fast.
Cool. I'll just kind of mosey on that way. I think I see where the chest will be. This looks like a safe spot. Okay.
Okay.
So the chest appears like it'll probably be like here. I'm going to go to the Onyx Watchtower and we can roll out from there. Cash, that's way fucking cool, dude. Shit.
We're not worthy.
Chupa Barbara. Thank you, brother. That's a new follower.
Oh, nice.
He followed like Friday last week and then came into stream last week or on Tuesday. Speaking of which, man, I am really enjoying Dead Space.
Oh, thank God.
Let's see what this guy's...
It is intense. That game fucking...
We're it did save him, Chris.
Ooh.
We're not worthy.
Mikey, thank you, bro.
I was nervous. I didn't want to show anything on this because I was sad that it might not.
Ooh.
Because the only reason...
Oh, Robert, you are getting fucked up. Is this fucking... what's it called?
Daisy again.
Daisy,
yep.
Yeah.
Yep, little Daisy.
God damn, dude. That fucking game.
Got three bleeds?
Okay, I have seen this before.
He said two. Okay.
Yeah, these two guys were hunting. The great thing is you have very dynamic engagements with other players. Like, I was going near this military compound looking for loot, and all of a sudden I'm...
Nah, Cash, probably like two more streams. It's pretty long.
People nearby, and I pause in a tree, and I see these two guys, armed to the teeth, creeping on me. And I'm like, oh, fuck. So I kind of... go further up and hide in a tree, and that's when I see, and we're right near like a kind of almost looks like a car park kind of thing, multi-story car parking lot.
Yeah, totally.
And they think I am up in there because they don't see where I'm at, and that's when I open up on them like that and take them out. So they were hunting me, and I kind of paused, hid, and then got all predator on them and murdered them both.
Yeah, that's sweet.
It was sweet.
Let's see what Beavertooth gets up here.
Did Sage come and join you?
Well, if we're going to be the rednecks, my name, I want to be Jaundice.
Oh, my goodness. Looks like you're maybe playing
Jaundice
some Outriders.
Cletus.
I don't know what that is.
Jaundice. That's my boy Jaundice.
No, it's not Outriders.
My boy Jaundice.
But it's spelled like
maybe
J-O-H-N-D-I-S.
That might be Outriders.
J-O-H-N.
It sounds like Mikhail, though.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Oh, you're dying.
Yes.
Mikey, thank you very much for, what was that, 35 months.
Hey,
almost
3 years. I'm not in it to support you. I'm in it for the trophy.
The numbers.
I'm in it for the numbers, baby. Don't have enough fury. You think you'll ever pick up Outriders again? Or is that I played it and that's enough?
Maybe. I mean, there's so much stuff that, like, gosh, I mean, with that, it's like, I'd kind of like to check out Remnant.
What's that?
Similar kind of setup, sort of. Cash, I think that was fucking Outriders, dude. We're all baffled.
That was before we started playing.
Okay, so I think there might be an event there.
Uh-oh. Help! Help!
What's happening?
I used armored core controls and I didn't get my health.
No.
I brought a whole bunch of baddies over.
It's alright, I got him.
Chris.
Yeah?
I'm embarrassed.
Don't be embarrassed. For me, Outriders is a C. Remnant 2 is a C. Destiny 2 is an A.
Dang. Well, I can do a set. Well, I guess I got 30 minutes.
I got plenty
of time. Oh, it's raining.
Rain.
Things to do in D2.
And a big guy.
A big
oh,
guy.
No, Chris. Oh, Chris.
Oh!
Oh no!
It almost got me.
Mikey, where are you?
Oh!
Oh,
no.
No, what the
hell? We got trapped.
No!
We got trapped. No!
Oh, damn. Just went for 6. Let's fucking go. That looked a little scary, Mikey, so I got out.
Yeah, it was scary.
Stuff's,
I lost my life.
Yeah, stuff's exploding. For those types of game loops, totally, dude. But, like, I seriously have so much, I can't even hardly keep up with Destiny, so, like, I don't need to start another game that's like that. Just making our way to this event, possible event, is going to be pretty hectic journey. Not when you got a Franken cop with you.
You guys ever watch RoboCop 2?
Oh, of course.
Oh, hell yeah.
Many times.
I haven't seen that one yet. And,
what?
Yeah, and it looks fucking awesome.
Yeah, dude.
I was just watching some video on it recently. I was like, holy shit,
yeah.
I might miss this one. This
Cash, I'm
amazing.
With Cash. Like, dude, I've seen that movie so many times. Like,
that came out in your prime for those types of movies. You guys
I was pretty young when that came out.
No, that's, no, what I mean. But you guys, because that was kind of like... So I would have been too young to be... Or, wow. But unless, you were probably like eight,
it's kind of like
right?
a war movie, though.
Something like that,
it's
yeah.
like a war movie.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, were you eight, right? Something like that?
That probably.
When did RoboCop 2 come out? Like 89 or something like that?
If it was 89, I was six.
I think... I don't know. I'd have to check on that.
The original RoboCop came out early 80s, I want to say, didn't it?
The kids seems right. grow up with like that shit. Like when you're 8, 9,
dude, for real.
I mean, I was pretty traumatized by his death, his like shotgun death.
Yeah,
when I was
that was
a kid
dude,
watching that the first time. That, dude, that is
dude,
gnarly.
It is fucked up.
Live life like, knowing there was a like... sequel and chose not to watch it. You're getting roasted by fucking Mike or by Zach.
No, yeah, okay. I didn't know there was a sequel until just a little bit ago. Well, or I didn't even recognize. I thought it was just like, oh, it's one of those like, oh, it's Exorcist 2.
Mikey,
dude, no way.
I have to tell you, there's a third one as well, Mikey.
There's like,
isn't there like four or five? Something like that.
I think so.
I feel like if when. Or I guess this doesn't quite work for Mikey because of the color deficiency, but like there's a special kind of blue because of the color that the RoboCop 2 armor is, and it's like, oh man.
Really?
It's just fucking like, it's like the green for fucking Luke's lightsaber in a way.
Really?
It's just like, oh, it's just like iconic for it, you know? Okay, Cash is saying RoboCop 1, 87. 1990 for RoboCop 2.
Okay, there we go. There we go. Alright.
Ow.
Yeah, I remember seeing RoboCop, so I would have been 10 when I saw that shit, so definitely made an impression on me when that guy when he gets blasted at the beginning. I was like, Jesus.
He wouldn't be he would be able to see him. He just wouldn't have the he wouldn't be able to see that
you mean
the
by
cool blue color.
When he gets blasted?
No, when what's his name? The dad from that 70s show and his buddies first kill Alex Murphy in that warehouse where they just like
that's a messed
blow
up
his
scene, dude.
Blow his body parts off one by one.
Yeah, it's pretty
that's like
yeah, bro.
Practical effects at its best, dude. It's so
it was
horrifying.
Gnarly. It was gnarly
super
looking.
Gnarly.
Yeah.
And bro, like the fucking I don't even remember what I was trying to say. There could be an event over here.
Okay.
Being colorblind isn't actually blindness. No, no. Had extra salad. I ate some salad.
Oh, it's right in front.
Oh no!
I'm checking
Chris.
My inventory and also gonna get bombarded.
No! No! Oh, God.
God damn it! No!
Game.
No,
did it kill you?
That's okay. I'm
did
slowly
it kill you?
Getting him more. Yeah, it killed me.
Oh, we got an event up here. And I think
I need to be. Not to be on close during the raining.
Oh boy. RoboCop 2 is a B. For a badass fucking movie. Yes, bro. Yes.
Remember the guy in Willow? Flirting with Val Kilmer. It's like, ugh.
No.
Wanna breed?
Ew.
Yeah, do you remember that?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah.
It's like, damn, dude.
Cash is
that's
calling
intense,
out
bro.
The drug in RoboCop is called Nuke.
Yes, indeed, it is.
Uh-oh.
It has those little capsules that make that weird noise. It's like,
yeah.
Very futuristic sounding syringe effect kind of noise.
Yeah. It's not a normal syringe sound, which is silent.
Which is nothing.
Yeah.
I have to have a cool sound effect when you do it, so you know we hit the drugs.
That it's drugs, exactly.
Get all those souls gathered up.
Oh, God. Yeah, we're doing it. There's a drug doing robot in that movie. I don't remember that.
He's not so much a robot as he is like RoboCop, like okay. A dude in a big mech body.
Okay. So he's still got human fucking addictions.
Because the bad guy, yes, in that one is another human brain guy, right? That goes
right
into a different one.
Do you want me to just spoil the movie?
I know the ending.
I mean, well, yeah, okay. Yeah. It's like this guy that he's been this like super Whoa. Drug dealer mastermind. He's been hunting for a long time. And the first part of the movie is him taking him down, and you get to understand like who's in his organization and learn about Nuke and shit. And then the second half of the movie is RoboCop or somebody blast this guy into pieces, but they keep his brain, and they decide, this crazy scientist decides that his drug addiction will be a good carrot and stick kind of incentive to make him like, you know, tough and loyal and shit like that, because he wants the drug all the time. And so they put this known terrorist who just died into the body of like an M1 Abrams battle tank.
Yeah.
And it goes, awesome. Surprisingly, it does not go so well. So RoboCop has to come in and kick ass. Yeah. It's like, who would think that's a good, what a dumbass premise.
Yeah, what a bunch of fucking idiots.
That's awesome.
There's another event down here.
Okay. Trying to recover cinder.
Yeah. Oh man, that GD. Out. Yeah, same. I'll do it. Go with you. That GD fucking fly exploded with. For those, oh, we missed it.
No, we made it to get the
we
ship.
Got it.
Oh, unbelievable.
Wow.
Closure in the circle, you're good.
Didn't get the cinders, but oh, here's a couple. Whatever. I'll head back to town too. Bye.
I need to unload.
Dude, RoboCop's epic, man.
So, my wife probably will be furious with me if I said this, but. I'll say it anyway. One of her brother gives her a hard time all the time. And there's this one picture they had, like Sarah, her brother, and her dad at like the state fair, and Sarah was wearing these sunglasses that her brother said make her look like RoboCop. And he like made it a running joke to where he'd Photoshop RoboCop into their family pictures.
No
over
way,
her
no way.
And shit, yeah. So if you want to make Sarah mad, just call her RoboCop.
Oh my goodness.
It's so good.
Yeah, RoboCop, I mean, the first time I saw it, it was the same thing, like, being able to experience those while I was still young, because I was so frightened of stuff, like, and being able to see those movies and realize, oh my god, like, how incredible these things are. Mm-hmm. Like, it's such a, those are just special movies. Like, they're just so, so good. And RoboCop, I just remember, dude, I still just like, while I'm driving every once in a while, I'll put on the theme song. It's amazing.
Nice.
Yeah, it's just, it's so great.
Be careful out on the okay,
that RoboCop let's... game is coming out at some point.
Oh, fuck right? Yes.
Really?
Yeah, dude, looks good too.
Dude.
All right, I'm all paragoned. I think. Maybe I should. Not paragoned. Aspected.
I need to get my paragons.
My game crashed, so I'll be right in there in a second here.
Lucky hit. Perfect.
Box fan failed me.
Box fan fail! I see what's going on here. Let me make sure I got... Oops. Unstoppable. Yep. Ground stomp.
All right, going to town now.
Okay, so that's one where I can't get the attacking enemies. Okay, cool. Ancient hammer. Okay. Each point of fury. Oh, I need to. Oh, I. So those are ones. Okay, I've got that. Okay, so we're good. I need a different aspect for that, so I could probably change that eventually. Shout skills. Oh, that is not correct. Okay, we're gonna do that. We still got 20 minutes, by the way.
Yeah, we should get back in there. Fucking around with the vendor too much.
Yeah.
Need to get rid of this stuff, and then I'll meet you.
Okay.
Okay. All right, fuck it. I don't want to miss the action. Robert, I'm going to port to you.
Yep.
Same.
And then I'll figure this shit out. I got a couple, looks like a couple aspects I need to work on, and then yeah, probably just upgrade some of this gear I've got. Oh man, so where are we at? Oh god. Where's this GD shaman at?
Yeah.
Oh man, there is so much money down here. Cool. I'm at 205. Mikey, where are you at, buddy?
187.
Cool, you're right there.
187.
5209.
Oh boy. Okay. Let's see. So we probably have maybe this event again.
Oh, there's an event. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah.
Chris, did you have any PC games you played when you were a kid? Or did you just have consoles? I mean, not just, like, but you had consoles.
Mostly just consoles, but, like, PC games I played. I mean, of course, like, Command & Conquer and stuff like that when I was little. The first Diablo.
Hell yeah.
Played Doom. When I was in high school, I had, like,
You have Duke Nukem?
I played that on the 64.
Oh, okay.
Alien vs. Predator was really fun.
That was.
I don't even remember playing
that. Dude, it was so cool. Ooh, I had a Dune Command & Conquer, like,
what?
RTS. That was super dope. I remember one time, because, of course, I had to be Fremen, or, like Atreides, so you would get Fremen as a unit. I made like a power grid, just like so many Fremen soldiers, and I moved them to attack whatever house I was fighting. and it was so many units that it just like froze my computer.
It was like no fucking way
am I gonna run this shit. Dayu, welcome in. Slugsy, what up, brother?
I remember
how's it going, guys?
Always had PC.
How's the week been?
Oh, no.
It seemed like you were doing stuff early this morning, Slugsy.
Stay close.
Do you have an early finish for work?
Yeah, come with me if you want to live.
I'm at 2:45.
Oh, I don't want to get hit by the rain.
Fantastic so far, and yous all good in the hood, buddy. Doing well. I'm at 2:53. Been off all week, bud. Only working tomorrow. Oh, shit. Lucky, dude. Well, how was your week off, dude? How's Starfield going?
2:45. I'm close. I just need 5. We can get that on the way, right?
100%, dude. So it is...
Street's not 5 by itself. We're close to it.
I can't really tell where that's at. It seems like it should be like up here. Starfield is the bomb, dude. I can't wait to check it out. I'll load it up. I don't know if I'll have time to even like make a fucking anything character or ship or anything this weekend. Dude, I'm so busy at work and shit. I'm like,
where are we trying to go? The next
I think that's where the chest is.
Let's see here. Oh yeah, it's up top on that upper shelf.
That little ledge.
That's a spot. I've seen that spot
How
before,
do you guys know that?
We have a website pulled up.
Oh, cool. And it's just real time? That's
yeah, and people vote where the chests are.
It's all like people vote, so it's like the community all helps fund the shit. It's really cool.
Aw, that's awesome.
Yeah, dude. Alright, I'm gonna go back to town again.
Okay.
Yeah, me too.
Is this game that good? Starfield's supposed to be the shit. I think it'll just be like a fun, immersive, like you're just.
Hey, Chris, can I make a
hanging
request?
Out doing shit for a couple hours. Yes, sir.
I request from your brother that you watch The Gate this Halloween.
Oh yeah, we can put it on the list for sure, dude.
Yeah, I really want you to watch it. It's so fucking good.
Cooldown reduction. Nope. Nope. Gone up 6 levels today. I'm level 32 now. Hell yeah. Let's go, Slugsy. Okay. Are they the right colored sockets? So blue and red. Yep, we're good there. Okay, what about... got stuck at end of a story though and can't get any further until I get a better ship and need 100k for that. Fuck my life. Oh man. Now rest this weekend. Rest as in more Starfield? That's what I think you should do. Work one day and then go right back to Starfield. Yeah, exactly. Fuck yes. All right. Let's skip back. So I'm heading back to the occultist. I want to see if I can imprint a couple things. Okay. So I was all good there, so let's check this necklace. Skills deal up to 30% increased damage. Ooh, that sounds nice.
I'm just spending my last cinders here.
Okay.
Had a little bit left over.
Yeah, I only had like 30. It's like whatever. Roger that. Cool. RoboCop 3 is written by Frank Miller. No fucking shit. I did not know that, bro. Apparently, Cash is coming with some more RoboCop knowledge. RoboCop's like his favorite shit, by the way, if you didn't know that.
Okay, okay.
RoboCop rules.
RoboCop 3 was written by Frank Miller.
Very cool.
That is pretty wild. Whenever you cast a cast shout spell. Shout. Okay, let's take a look. Yep.
Wind favor you.
Okay, after whenever you cast it. Nope, that's what we just did. Your shout skill generates 4 fury. Okay, and then we got a red and a blue. So we want to try and get a different. So all greens in all the weapons, and then blues in all the armor. Okay. So we want these and greens for the weapons. I gotta unsocket that, I guess. New game called Synced comes out tomorrow. Can't fucking wait. What's that all about, man? It's a co-op three-player PvE PvP Destiny type game, free to play. Dope. What's it called here? Synced.
That's not gonna work.
Fortune. Just over here adding some sockets. Don't worry about me.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
This will be sweet, and then I'd be down to fucking slay some fucking nerds.
Oops.
Yeah. But we gotta head back to Kyovashad. Okay, that looks good.
Okay, for one sec.
No worries, buddy. Okay, wonderful. Okay, now let's go to. Let's drop that stuff back off. I may or may not be able to raid you again from next week, but keep it on the down low. Oh, shit. I pick up what you're throwing down. And I like it. My face. It's right here. Feast your eyes, brother. Feast your eyes. That expression was brilliant. I might even have to go back and take a look at it. For no reason, you know. Oh, look at you.
I'm porting to the kill shed right now.
I'm going now.
Cool. I'll head there too. I want to bump up some gear real quick.
Oh, man.
Okay. Oh, Charmander. Dude, that Jackbox party pack shit is super duper fun. Robert, I will be. Oh, wait, we gotta bump down the. Oh, we gotta wait for Mike. Oh, Mikey's here.
Oh. We can do it right now.
Yeah. Boom. There you go.
We have some bug.
1 second.
Click the button.
Hello! Click the button with your wand!
Put the button
down. It is, to be fair. I used to have so much fun on that with all you guys. I don't think I ever got to play it with y'all, but I did. I do remember. I think it's number 7, and it's got the little, like, whatchamacallit? Like voodoo dolls, and you go, like, across, and I don't know, you answer questions or some shit to get out of the shadow. I remember you guys playing that. And then I ended up buying that, and I'll play that with my team at work.
Okay, coming back. Sorry about that.
No worries.
Click the button with your wand, Willow. You must have played with us, surely, on your phone. I don't think I did. I think I just watched.
Denchar.
Okay. I just want to buff some armor a little bit, because I can. And then,
Nice. So out of that hell tide altogether, I made about $4 million. So
let's go!
Out a lot.
Fuck yes!
Nice.
That helped a lot.
Not bad.
Huh.
Oop.
Ooh, there's people extracting little petals right now. So people are around.
Yep. Eat them. We're gonna get some people.
Just want, yeah, I'm doing some upgrades and then I'll be there.
Unexpected.
Hmm.
right, come back if you need work.
I keep fucking that up. I keep backing out of the menu.
Unexpected. Anything break? Father bless. What do you need?
Robert, right. I should be able to port to you, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
I just wasn't sure, maybe, like, if there was some reason, because you, like, sign up for PvP and we aren't, you know, some weird shit like that. Okay. I'm ready to fucking slay, bro. Got,
yeah, let's do
we
it.
Do the blood mark thing, so I'm...
Where did you go to do that?
Emotes.
Oh. So what
do you do?
Yeah, what do you do?
You click mark for blood.
I don't even see that.
If you hit customize, it opens up emotes you have not seen. That's probably one of them.
Probably. Yep.
That's...
Oh. Sign.
I saw the boss a minute ago. He was like over here.
I don't know what I assigned it to, but...
You're blood marked anyway, as you are.
Yeah, I just want to be able to... Okay, I'm on my way, sorry.
Right, no worries. I'm looking for the boss. Mike, I'm just running past everything.
Is he out here?
I thought I saw him a second ago, but maybe somebody killed him, for all we know. Watch our butts. Hold on to your butts. Go on the outside edge over here and start making our way kind of clockwise and see if we run into anybody. Get off me! Here's a chest. Who wants the first round of petals?
Let me see. I have 15,000. How many do you have, Mikey?
Right here.
Where do we see?
Hit start. And it's
currency.
It's next to your gold on the bottom. It's in the middle.
Next to my gold in
the middle. So you have
red. You have obols on the right.
Oh, right. Okay.
Red in the middle, gold on the left.
16,000.
I'm grabbing him.
Yeah.
Get him. Get him.
Cool.
What'd you have, Chris?
15.
Okay.
Do we want to do the event?
Good. Got a monster here.
Yeah, they needed slaying.
Bugs.
Yeah, stupid old bugs.
Bugs.
Oh, it's this one. The event.
Oh, it's where you... Oh, we haven't started it yet. Here we go.
Cool.
Stand on a pedestal. Actually, you guys...
Yeah.
I'll stay with you.
Yeah.
I hate this one because you just become a target for everything.
Yeah.
And all these long-range dudes you can't hit just fucking annihilate you. I hate this event. With Tier 3, it's not too bad.
Nah, Tier 3 is pretty easy-peasy.
Everybody just want to take one, or... Here, I think we can hold our
yeah.
Arm here. I'm gonna leave you guys.
I'll hit up. I'll hit up.
We'll make it go faster.
If Mikey, if it gets weird, let me know.
Yeah, okay.
All right, those gold I want. We got a 4. That's it. All right. Big dude shows up. Murder his ass. Done. That's it. Oh, shit.
Who's taking him?
I got him.
Okay.
Because what do we go for, like 5K before we extract?
Yeah, I'd say that's fair. Like 3 to 5K, depending on how
Roger
people
that.
Are being.
Okay.
Well, they're being poons right now. Who's the poon?
Where are they?
Where are they hiding at? I haven't seen anybody extracting. That notifies you, like,
where does
map wide.
Okay.
It's like a player is extracting at so and so.
Dude, so much
a ritual
gold.
At this place. So much gold on the ground.
Dude, so much. But we need it. We need it for reasons.
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's like just won the lotto.
Another event over here? Okay.
Might as well. Maybe somebody will try and bum rush us.
Oh, there's a heart right here, too. Fuck around and find out.
That's what I'm hoping for.
Imagine being like the Foley guy for that.
Yeah.
Like in the studio being like, and like, alright, one more from the top. He's so fun.
$2,000. Oh, there's a heart down there, yeah. Say what?
Okay, how many do you have now?
2K.
Okay, okay. Oh, there's the boss. He's actually on the map. Let's go to him and murder him.
Okay. Oh, I see him.
People here, people
here.
People here.
I killed him.
People dead? People dead?
Yes. Yeah.
Lots of people dead.
Yeah, yeah.
Lots of people dead.
Yeah.
The pedals are ready to go, Chris.
Yeah, I'm grabbing them.
That's a lot. With theirs and his, that's a lot of fucking pedals.
All right, let's extract. I got.
How many do you have?
Almost 8K.
Ooh, let's go.
It's down here, right?
Yeah.
The Highway of Robin. Yeah, let's go down to the bottom corner one, and then defend it from there.
They're like, no, no.
Dude,
like,
for real.
No.
Start the ritual as soon as you get in here, Chris.
Yep.
Can I start it? I think... No, I can't. Alright, I'm gonna chill right here. Chris, just stay alive. Stay
yeah,
back.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay back. As much as I wanna fuck around.
Sometimes it's better not to find out. Come on, guys. Come on in.
Come on in, sucker.
We're almost there.
They learned their lesson, I think. They're like, no, fuck that.
All right, before we head out, this is PvP. I want to put that on my stream info here.
Dang it, I was hoping they'd come.
I know, right? That'd been fun. They might still be around, though.
Okay, I'm coming to you guys. Dude, so much money.
Let's just do this outer edge again.
Yeah, it's... And if we see anything, go in and get it.
If you see
rinse and repeat.
Say something.
Yeah.
Sorry, Mikey. There's more chests we can hit up along this edge.
Okay.
Possibilities for them. Here's one right here.
Mikey, that's all you, buddy.
Yep. You're up,
that?
Mikey. Right here. Come hit up this chest. Bloop. Nom, 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 nom.
Yeah.
All right. There we go.
How many... Are you, or have you already had many?
I've got six. Well, it's in the middle, right?
Yeah, but, like, Robert, how many have you gotten before?
Total?
Total? Yeah.
Like, I bought, like, the kind of mercenary bladed steel kind of looking armor you can buy from the vendor.
Okay.
That costs, like, 90K. I saved
okay.
up enough at one point to do that. But now I'm sitting on, like, 12, something like that.
Okay.
And there's some stuff that's around, like, 20 or 30 that I think is worth buying. So I'm probably going to save up
okay.
for something like that. So.
But the,
good to know.
What am I supposed to... What, the thing that I'm looking at for PvP is in between my...
Correct.
Cash, right?
Your money and your obols. Yep.
I got 16 grand.
Nice.
That's good.
What am
30.
I looking for?
Well, I mean, eventually you're going to want to buy... You can look at the especially the horse vendor that sells armor and...
So what, I don't know what, you call what it, was the
trophies.
Thing that we just... That we did with Chris? What do I need for that?
Yeah, you're... You, like, you got some from that chest just now.
Right. We're trying
and
to get you to about 5,000. 5,000.
We're
going to...
Yeah.
We'll
and then we'll extract.
16,000.
No, but, like, up towards your mini-map, there should be a number...
Oh, okay, yeah, so I'm at 1,800.
Cool, we want to get you
okay.
to, like, 5K.
There's a chest right here, Mikey, against this wall.
Yeah, go get that shit. Oh, yeah. Right, yeah.
Okay, let's just keep cruising along this edge.
Yep. Let's
see what we run into.
I'm not ready yet.
You're fucking around. Whoa, that's a couple of
things. Yeah.
Watch out. Where'd you guys go? Did you keep running?
Yeah, we just hung to the wall. There's an event right here.
Yeah, let's do the event.
Yeah, let's
do it. Was there no chest on that little...
No.
Okay. Nope, there wasn't. All right.
Dude, that's so sick. Flying off my horse and, like, exploding
yeah,
their bodies.
It's
just
makes you feel like a badass.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I must wait.
Yeah, seriously.
I know, we're like wanting some action. It's kind of quiet.
Sounds like Edgar.
Okay, 32.
Hell yeah. Okay. Go back down and keep.
Yeah. Skirting the edge.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, I'm fulled up.
Yeah, I need to go to town and dump a bunch of this stuff.
Should we just go ahead and do that now?
Yeah. Just make sure you don't do the teleport to the big town.
Don't go to,
or
yeah.
Mikey will lose his petals, so just go to the... Oh, shit, now we're looking at this event.
Denshar.
should we just leave?
Yeah.
We're, like, addicted to doing this loop. Like, oh, there's an event right here. Like, well,
Denshar, right?
Yeah, go to Denshar. So just kind of deliberately pick a point on the map and teleport to. Ooh, the boss is back up again, too.
So we're not supposed to go to Gay Cool?
Yep. No.
No. Go to Denshar.
You'll lose your...
There.
Your haul.
That's silly. So why does it have us go to that when you're doing your regular down portal?
That's the biggest... It always goes to the biggest town in the region when you do the down on the doobad.
Not the closest.
Not the closest, exactly. Because that may ensure you have all the traders, all the, you know...
Yeah, okay, that makes
shit,
sense.
That kind of
but
stuff.
But Kyobashad doesn't have an Oculus, right?
An occultist?
Occultist.
No, they do. They
yeah.
Do. Over at like the,
it's in the,
would it be 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock?
Yeah.
On like a
oh,
clock
shit.
Face?
I always...
Kind of part of town? I go right back to where we were inside the map.
Okay, I just want to...
So the boss is back up too.
Yeah, I did. I saw that too.
He's right here. I won't kill him yet, but I'm going to go stalk him. Go keep an eye on him. So no one else can kill him. We go. God.
What's and the assassin's trophy?
Is crushing. What the fuck? My game crashed.
What's the assassin's trophy?
I don't know. Don't know.
I'm not sure.
Oh, it's for my mount.
That's pretty good. Don't know.
Don't know. All right. Did you say your computer crashed?
My game crashed.
Man, that
Chris,
sucks,
we
buddy.
Can just go
get
through
back
here.
In, get back in here in a second.
Let's wait.
That's it, twice tonight. Stupid.
Well, since there's a blacksmith here, I'm gonna go upgrade my gear some more.
Oh, there's a stable.
He's an evil blacksmith.
Yeah, evil blacksmith, right.
Evil armor.
A kingly link. Use it well.
Okay.
Did it prompt you?
Yeah, I did.
That's cool. So that answers that question.
On how that works?
Yeah, like if it would let us, or if it would just shut you down because,
gotcha.
Well, they're doing right. This.
Good point. Okay, I'm trying to stay away from the boss, but stay pretty close to him.
Oh, you guys.
Are oh, you're there.
Teleport to me when you guys are ready.
Yep.
I'll just kind of steer clear of him for now. Do that
here. On the way. Oh. Your portal's not there.
Oh boy.
So we'll just have to run out to you.
Okay.
That's fine.
What if you can't port to your buddies inside a PvP zone like that? That would actually make it way too easy.
Yeah.
Because you can go right back to your friend who's alive and, like, fuck dudes up again.
Yeah, that's true.
That's why.
Okay. I'm with you.
All right.
I'm on my way.
For Chris, I'm just gonna tail this guy for a little bit. Oh, he's pissed! Watch out!
I'm right with you guys.
Oh, okay. Operation Murder beginning here. There we go, he's dead.
I see my loot. Thank you. Get your
Mikey,
seeds.
Grabbing those seeds, Mikey.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey, I'm at 7.
There's some more there.
7,000, you said?
Yes, 7.
I mean, I feel pretty confident that we can.
Nothing's.
Run,
yeah, nothing's
like,
happening. I'd say we.
Nothing's gonna hurt us. We can fucking do whatever we wanna do.
Not ready yet.
You own this place. Let's see.
We own this place.
Go back to World Tier 3 and you feel like a demigod.
Oh, dude,
like,
straight up.
Kill everything.
Should we start just going around the edge again?
Yeah, we should.
Because I just feel like that's...
Getting carried away murder on a murder fest. It's so much fun. It's like an arcade shooter when it's this easy.
Yeah.
It's like everything blows up.
But we want the pedals.
We do want them pedals. We need to do events, too.
Oh, there! This has been opened over here. That mean we are close.
On somebody's trail?
Could be.
Yeah.
Could be.
Find them.
Man. Nothing. Stingy.
If they try to get out with their pedals, though, they have to extract it and we'd get notified.
So totally.
Done anything yet if there are people around.
We might be the only ones in here.
Possible.
Another event down here.
No chest there. Oh, they got my horsey. Oh. No
pay
chest
the price.
There.
Okay,
so we're gonna do the event. Where was that?
It was up here.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Video of that body cam game I played.
Yeah. That video wasn't working. That clip that you had wasn't working for me, and I haven't gone back to it, so I need to check that out still.
It was this, I don't know who made it, but it's made in Unity. One of these kind of like body cam shooter game, horror games, and it scared the bejesus.
No kidding.
Oh my god. The sound and just that body cam view, it looks like real life, and so it's very intense. The controls were really jumpy on purpose, so that if you're nervous and kind of have your mouse sensitivity up, your gun just flies everywhere when you get scared of shit.
No, funny, yeah.
It was cool.
Oh. How does it know to drop your gun or whatever? It's just like...
It just constantly is kind of like, instead of being able to smoothly move your mouse cursor around to aim, it jitters is the best way I can describe it. Like it jumps around intentionally, and so it's very designed to make you very inaccurate on purpose, and so you're just terrified of, and anything that touches you will one-shot you. So that, just terrifying.
Yeah.
It was good though. It was good. It's free. You can just download it off their website on your PC.
Oh, nice.
Yep. About 15 to 20 minutes to play it all the way through.
Oh, that's not too bad.
No. But, I mean, it made me feel physical fear. I haven't felt it. Like, my legs felt weak. Like, it was weird. It, like, you had a very, it was a very physical reaction to that game. It was nuts.
Did you ever play the Ghost House one? I forget what it's called. Where you're...
Phasmophobia?
Oh,
yeah.
That one scared the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah. Phasmophobia is terrifying.
I still want to play that shit.
I was
so fun.
I was playing on one of my other buddy's streams a long time ago, and I was like, okay, well, I'm just going to boot it up, see how it does on my laptop. And I was just like, okay, I'll try it out. And then I went into the house, and then I was just—I walked out, and I was like, "Nope, I'm not doing this without." This is too scary. I can't.
One of the more fun things we ever—we used to have a group of friends that would play pretty regularly when I came out. And one of the best things we did was we couldn't be in Discord. We had to be in direct chat only.
Yeah, you and have to play it that way, though.
Well,
it's
hadn't done that before, because otherwise you could just talk to each other. But being in only direct chat, like, you'd be doing something in another part of, like, an abandoned mental hospital, and then all of a sudden you just hear somebody yelling, like, down from the basement, and you're like, uh-oh, someone's in trouble, dude.
Oh, man, that's fun.
Yeah, it's fun when it's, like, radius and walkie-talkie.
Oh, here's one.
Cool. So what does that put you at, Mikey, once you get this guy popped? Let's see.
I'm at 9.
9,000?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, let's get you
over 9,000!
Hell yeah.
You know what I would suggest, guys? We go to tier 4. We go to tier 4. If you want to... Okay. The reason being, when you see, like, this big cluster of enemies, when you fight these guys, they drop petals. Like, the enemies themselves drop petals.
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah. So it's a lot more reward, but as you can imagine, like, if we run into some level 90-something rogues, we gon' die.
Yeah.
We gon' die real bad. So it just depends.
So I'm willing to try it.
Yeah, I'm down.
In tier 4, if we fight guys, they're really, really hard.
No, it's better loot, and so you have much higher level players involved.
Oh, okay.
So you'll have guys that are up to a level 100 hanging around in tier 4. So it can get definitely the big leagues as far as that stuff goes.
Let's give it a shot. Geek.
Yeah, let's do it. I want to fight some folks.
Exactly. I think this is just a little dead because people don't play.
I think we've got a level 100, so I think we're okay.
Yeah, right.
It'll be more exciting, at least. It makes it more,
yeah.
More of a cat and mouse kind of stuff going on across the map. It's fun. Let this distract.
Cool.
All right, so now let's just go to Kyovashad real quick.
Yep.
What do I do after I do this?
Let's go to Kyovashad.
Oh, actually, no, Mikey shouldn't go.
Why?
No, he's just
extracted.
I'm crazy. Yep, you're right. Kyovashad.
Oh, so then I get to use those.
Yes, that's how you permanently add them to your inventory.
Okay, I get it.
You're extracting with the resource, with the fucking hard drives.
That's right.
Ah, yes. Oh, yeah.
You guys ever play The Division? It was like that in the PvP zone? That was cool as hell.
I never did fucking do any of the PvP.
It was where the hackers like to hang out, so it was a pretty bad time most of the time.
I hope Battlefield redoes Battlefield 2142. You ever play that, Rob?
Oh yeah.
I hope they redo that, because that was probably the best capture the flag game.
Mm-hmm.
We're playing the new one next week.
Yeah, the 2142 had where you had to get missile silos.
Cheese 14 Lion 7 silos. Got a game going
shot
here.
At ships.
And the walkers,
and
the big
thanks for the update.
Walker things. Yeah,
they
that
were
was
sweet.
The best
and then like when you you had to get your silos, and the more silos you had, the more missiles you had going towards the person's ship. And then when the ship was shield was down, you boarded the ship, and then you had to take
well
the ship
you could
the core.
Instead of
so
using the missile silos, you could just board the ship and attack the core, but there was two corridors, and I used to just make it my job on defense just guard those corridors, because a lot of people didn't, and so I'd have like C4 traps set up and like a big ass automated turret ready for them and stuff, and just dang. Wave after wave of dudes would come in and murder my
were you assault?
I forget what I played. I usually played Engineer and loved either piloting the mech or killing the mechs. And the tank. I really liked the tank in that game.
The tank was awesome. The floating tank? Yes.
Yeah, dude.
So cool.
Hell yeah.
Are we going to you at Denchar?
Yeah, coming to you at Denchar, boys.
Yeah,
Denchar.
I wonder if they still have servers open for it. I mean, it's been so long.
I think they shut that. I remember seeing something about that. I think they shut the last one down a couple years ago or something like that.
God, that was a fun game.
Unfortunately, but it was a great game, yeah.
Are we still marked?
Not yet, we need to remark, and just need to sell my stuff to this dude. Alright, now, wrong button.
Oh yeah, I gotta sell too.
Mark for blood. Here we go.
Not going to tell.
My stuff as well.
Blood. Alright, let's see. everybody's hanging out.
Well, really, we're just trying to get chests.
That's true. We can just kill AI as much as we want to. Yeah, the elites drop a fair amount of petals, so we can just kind of go around the edge. Let's just do the edge.
Same thing, yeah.
The chest, basically, but we kill everything we see. All right, here we go. I'm gonna walk it.
Yeah, we're walking
it. Oh, hey, a chest. There's a chest.
We're walking it in.
Who are we doing? Chris on this one, yeah?
Yeah, unless Robert, unless you want to start getting in on that.
Oh, you guys are fine.
Okay. Well, I'm going to do that. Let's go. Yeah. They drop.
Ooh, big boy.
Oh, shit.
Heart right here. More seeds right there.
Yep.
How many do you already have?
1,800.
I mean, that's not bad. We're just killing this shit, right?
Yeah.
That's great. I think skirting the edges works good.
We're bound to run into other people doing that too, so that's good for us.
Anybody's you guys kept, brave enough.
Have you guys kept any ears from players we've killed?
I don't know if I've gotten any.
You'll
see it as a red. It's a red item that drops on the ground. It takes up one inventory slot.
Oh, funny.
It has no purpose except to flex on people and be like, I killed
you. Do they know that you took their ear?
I don't know. That's a good question. I think they do. I remember seeing. I think you see a notification. It's like so and so has picked up the ear of so and so. Whoa, what the fuck? Why are these seeds here?
Oh,
you
shit.
This?
Yeah.
Somebody come through here?
Somebody's here.
Somebody's here.
Feel it in my plums.
Can feel it down in my plums.
Plums.
They're a light bluish hue.
Yeah. He said, no, let him watch.
Let the boy watch.
Hey, there's a monster over here. A boss.
Oh, there's a boss.
Cool, yeah, let's get him.
Oh, somebody's here, rogue!
Oh, shit.
Oh, what happened?
You guys okay?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
I'm dead.
Covering. I'm just shooting random bone spears into everything.
I'm grabbing everything.
I'm getting.
I see a dead person over there.
Yeah. My Robert killed him, and then we took his shit. I have 12,000. I say we extract.
Oh, yeah, let's do it.
We gotta get Mikey up.
Go.
Lead the way to the extract line. More seeds right there. Who's getting the seeds?
Where are they?
They're right there. Like 300 of them right in front of me. Right here on top of me?
All right. Yep. Got him.
Okay.
I'm just gonna pick some too.
Yeah. Oh, I see our spot.
Yeah.
Going for it.
God damn it, there's just more.
I'm gonna start extracting.
Yeah, go for it. I'm coming.
Okay. I'll watch the corridor.
Let's go.
I'm right here.
Oh, thank goodness. Now we will watch the corridor.
I swear I hear Rogue, but I heard his little blade thing.
I can hear it, yeah.
He's close. Watch out. Back up, Mikey. Let me try to tangle him first.
I think it was north.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like... I don't know.
What's this dude's name, I wonder? I think we're doing it, boys.
Yeah.
So far, so good.
I think, 9 seconds, 8.
I killed him again!
Yes! There's some
Let's
more
go.
Seeds down here.
Oh god. He had 10,000 seeds on him, the guy I just killed.
Mikey, just start grabbing
seeds.
Oh
no, I got killed.
Oh, you got killed? Is that what happened?
Yeah, but it was by a regular thing.
Let's extract again, guys, if you don't mind.
Yep.
Yeah. Don't we have to go to another place?
No. Nah, oh, just right
I
here.
I think so. I
oh,
think
yeah.
So.
Oh, no. Yeah, you should be good. Oh, shit.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Where's his ear? Here's Krabby Jr.
Get that extract going.
Let's get the fuck out of here. Can we do the same one?
Yeah, no? I mean, it'll let me.
Okay. It's on cooldown, it says.
Okay.
Now it's good.
It's
good.
Now
okay.
It's going.
Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, I bet they'll come back.
Yeah.
You got 10,000 from that one,
10
dude?
10 grand?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, dude.
I was just like, oh, I'll just grab whatever he's got. And I was like, Jesus Christ, that's a lot of fucking pedals.
I heard, here he comes. Here he comes.
Men's missile.
Oh,
oh
he got
God.
Me.
Yeah, oh no, he got...
Oh, he got me!
No! That was a level 100.
He has to extract. He has to extract.
Level 100.
Okay,
he's
so.
Gonna go.
Yeah. Do we go?
Let's get after him, Mike. Boys. Let's get after him. Where's
Mike,
go?
You gotta catch up. Yeah. Yep.
Okay.
I'll probably do that same one, I'm betting. Let's see. I'm gonna smoke this fool. Barbarian can definitely do some damage. He can stun my ass real good, and then I can't do anything. There we go. He's not extracting yet. He's just hanging out somewhere.
There's the boss over there.
What the fuck's going on? I think he's fighting down here in this event.
Okay.
He's at this event right here.
Going down.
Okay. He's dead.
Yeah.
You got him?
I didn't even
he's
see
dead.
Him get... involved.
Somebody pick up all his shit. Somebody
yeah,
grab all
I'm,
his shit.
I'm grabbing it. Mike, okay. You feel free to grab stuff.
Do you have 10,000 on him? Is that the same dude?
No, it was only...
No, that's Khan. That's Khan. Oh, he's up top, guys. Up top. North was furthest north point.
Yep, going with you.
We gotta go, go, go. He's trying to get away with our loot.
Oh, no.
The boss is right here. Oh, I'm moving, but I'm gonna have... hard time getting to this dude.
Man, he went far.
He did.
I'm behind you.
Good. Oh god. I'm fucking him up.
Oh, he booked it. He's
did he?
Yeah,
he ran?
He ran. He's going around the circle.
Okay. Where'd he go?
He's probably up here somewhere.
He booked it.
Oh, there's a chest? No. Yeah, I'd say he's probably went east.
Well, let's keep chasing his ass. He can't get out without extracting it. This is fun.
Yeah.
Like hell it. Yeah.
Where's he
where are
go?
You guys at?
I'm still at that place he tried to extract.
Oh, okay. I went on trying to find him. I'm going to come back.
All right. Okay. We're coming to you now.
Okay. Okay.
Where is he gonna go?
Ow!
Oh, shit.
I got hit off my horse.
Okay.
I'm surprised he's not at this one.
Where is he gonna go? I feel like a lot of times in these situations, it's whoever hits first
sure.
gets a huge advantage. Like if you surprise attack somebody, then you can
level
really
67. Let's go.
Up. More seeds over here, killing some stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, a bunch up here, Chris.
Okay. I got 2,900.
Still not extracting. Where is this guy? He is hoping to wait us out, maybe? Should we just go looking for him?
Yeah, I think we just cruise
no.
around and fucking...
No, he's like... His mom
was
like,
take
out
the guy. He might be in town. Maybe he'll hide in town.
I
Okay.
Not ready yet. What do you got?
37.
Leads up here, Chris.
Okay. Got some 40, 43.
Where is he?
I think he's probably he's doing hiding. The same thing we're doing and just fucking.
He's waiting for us.
Getting more. The stakes are high. Where are you guys?
You've got a lot of seeds. Wherever he is. There's some right there.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, he's down below? South?
I don't see the notification.
I'm not either. Maybe in tier 4 it doesn't tell you or something.
Also, I'm not seeing how you're telling where he's at.
You can see on the map, it's like a lit little bonfire where he's at.
Oh, you're actually like checking the map, yeah. Not the mini map. Got it.
No. He's right here. Did I die? No, he died.
Yeah.
Grab his shit, somebody. He's a lot of stuff. I'm starting it.
Yep.
Woo! He's gonna be pissed. He's gonna be coming in hot, too. Watch out. Hang back or do something here. I don't know what to do, really.
There he is.
Oh, I got wasted.
Oh, shit. He got me.
Oh, no. There was two of them. Yeah.
All right, oh, no. The
they're both level. Oh, there's only. Oh, there was two different people.
Yeah.
Like, they weren't together.
Really? They're fighting over it?
Yeah. The one I'm guy is level 100 and he fucking took everything. I gotta fucking armor up real quick.
Yeah, I gotta change my stuff.
This guy right here on me? Oh, shit. He killed me, this barbarian. Motherfucker just wasted me.
I can't do that.
Followed me from town. I'm going back.
I'm with you.
Woo!
Yeah, where are you,
spicy.
Where do you think we're going here?
They're down. They're extracting over here in the corner we like to go to.
Okay.
I marked it. Fuck.
It's a they? Or him?
I don't know.
One person. Yeah.
Don't know. Was it a rogue?
Nah, I think it's just a barbarian.
I saw two guys working together when they came in and got Chris.
But they. Oh, the second guy probably just picked up the first guy's shit. I'm fighting him. Oh, I got one. No, he got me.
No, he got me.
No.
Simultaneously. No. Did he get the shit out then or no?
Oh, my God. That guy fucking smoked both of us, bro.
Oh, he did. Big time. Level 100 barbarian will fuck you up.
Apparently.
Yes, sir.
I killed one of them.
That's awesome. I don't know if they got it out in time or not. I don't know. Let me go back down that same spot. That is hilarious.
Man, it's glitchy as fuck.
Oh, there goes somebody.
Oh, it's him. Or it's a level 100 somebody. Oh, man, I'm following him.
Okay, I'm gonna get my horse in 2 seconds here.
Oh, I missed it! He's straight up, yep.
He killed me! What the fuck is this guy?
Oh, he killed me too.
Is he a sorcerer?
Yeah, that's a sorcerer, level 100.
Jesus.
Woo, man.
Where's he at?
I should probably wait for you guys.
Where did we die? He was going through the upper one, you think?
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. That's Krabby Jr.
Okay.
That's Krabby Jr. He's right here.
Greetings.
Where is this dude at?
I don't see him.
He's not extracting yet.
Oh, dude, there's all kinds of people killing each other.
Where are we going, guys?
I guess just start trying to get stuff.
Krabby Jr. is right behind us.
Sure. I think we're
the boss. Go toward the boss. Follow it this way. Where'd he go? I saw him in the map a minute ago.
Yeah, I didn't see anything.
Murdered him already.
Man, it is really fucking stuttery.
Tracking down below.
Okay.
Man, almost there already. Let's all go in at the same time.
Okay. We might have to. Oh, here we go.
Okay. Here we go. Getting fucked up. I'm stunned to pieces, but I'm okay now.
Frozen?
Got me. I got him. No, yeah. I died. Fuck, no.
Oh my god, there's more than one. I got him. I think they're dead.
Oh, I went back.
Can you get me up?
Yes. Oh, where are you?
Go.
Over here.
Go.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
I'm starting it.
Okay.
6,500 is what I got off of this one guy.
Nice, dude.
Okay,
holy shit.
Dude, it is so, like, glitchy and fucked up.
The networking in this place is pretty fucked up, for sure.
I'm almost there.
I hear somebody there.
I got somebody attacked his ass. Beaks again. Tagged him. Three. Two. Nice.
Let's roll.
Yeah.
Cool.
All right. This is exciting, my friend.
There's a guy right here. Krabby Jr. on me? Dead. Oh,
somebody
God.
Else got us.
No,
shit. I got somebody.
He killed us.
He killed
me immediately.
What is that? Double something? Double swing fucking?
Oh, somebody's extracting up top. I'm trying to get up there.
Okay, I'll go with you.
Yep. Krabby boy's down there.
Krabby's up top. I mean, Krabby's down below. So he should be, this guy should be by himself up here. Okay, here we go. I got it. Somebody. Yep, I got somebody dead. He'd be dead. He's just some little dude, I think. Huck. I don't think we've seen him before. Well, I'm not gonna extract actually here then. Keep moving.
Yeah.
Poor dude.
Wait for me, guys.
You got it. Krabby's probably on his way up here. Maybe watch out.
Yeah, let's keep moving
then.
He
was extracting, wasn't he?
I don't know what he was doing. Just murdering us, that's all I know. If he gets that first big off his horse hit, I get fucked up real fast after that. I can't let him do that to me. Oh, what's this? CSI Kibishad. Some stuff somebody must have spilled right there.
Stuff here, some seeds.
Yeah, I saw that. What's up with that? Highly suspicious.
Yeah.
Oh, ritual, eh? Who's up there? Let's go get him. Get him, boys!
It's probably Krabby.
Well, if we get that first hit on him, though. Let's try it. If you don't know, we're coming.
Oh man, it is like, it just like flashes.
Here we go. He left? No. Hey, what's this guy's name? He killed me! Oh!
I think I got one.
Oh, I got killed.
No, I
did. Fucking rock those. No.
Okay. I think I saw somebody else.
Tape is the guy. He killed all of us. All right, I'm going to try to go back there again.
Let me get my
He's
going
to be moving on, though. He'll be moving, but... Oh, there's something going on
here. I don't think you have to do your armor.
Oh, you don't? Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
I killed a guy right here on Anzo Town?
It wasn't... No, Huck.
It was Huck again.
Little,
my game's all glitchy, too.
Tape got us again.
Tape's dead?
Nice job.
Get his shit. Somebody grab all those seeds. Let me get Chris up.
Okay,
oh, God, Huck's right here.
Oh,
he killed me.
Shit, I'm dead.
And it's the Undertaker from up on the high rope.
Oh, my God.
Dude. This is insane.
Not while I'm in town.
I'm right behind you, Frankie Cop.
Oh, my God. Like, I killed this guy, then this guy kills that guy, then that guy kills that guy. Alright, they're extracting over here at this... Yep, at this closest one. Here we go. Time to fuck shit up. Where are they?
Oh, they got me, like... Dude,
where are they?
Like, right in the middle,
Right in the middle, I killed somebody?
Yeah, you did.
Think I got them both?
Did you?
Get them, Mikey, get all the shit. Get all the shit. Where's Chris?
3-7.
I got Chris right here. We gotta get out of here.
Go! Time heist!
Yeah.
Let's get out of here. Who was that?
I didn't even see.
I didn't see
it either. I'm just booking it.
We might have to do a nightmare or something after this one, because... This shit is fucked up.
Yeah, gotcha. It's really glitchy.
Follow you guys to the boss. Let me go over here and
get
him real quick.
Yep.
Did somebody just kill him? What's going on?
There's a dead body right here.
Oh, I killed it. I killed the guy who killed the boss. Yep, grab all
that shit. I got $4,000 from that shit.
Let's go.
Should we extract?
I think we should.
Yeah.
Should we go for our good spot? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's more shit right here.
Jesus Christ, there's so many
shit,
enemies.
I got hit by something.
I got you, Mikey.
Oh, it was just the regular game.
It was just the game being
shit,
brutal.
I shouldn't have picked those back up.
There's no, you're fine. Here, you should have. Grab all those,
let's extract.
All those petals. Come on, let's get out of here. Grab all this shit right here. There's some more. There we go. Let's get out of here.
Yep.
There's that one, too. Yep. Alright, we'll meet you there, Chris. Oh my god, all this loot.
I'm gonna wait until you guys get here.
Do it now? We're here, basically.
Doesn't somebody else have one?
Yeah, it'll extract mine at the same time. Oh, do I have to do it too?
I think you have to do it too.
Oh, cool.
There we go. Just watching for these fuckers. Oh!
Yeah.
Tape! No!
No! He got us again!
Damn it!
Kill this guy! We gotta get this fucking guy!
God damn! He's strong!
Dude, yeah. I can't even fuck around with that shit.
Tape! Killed him before. We just gotta figure out where he's gonna go. Let's see. If I'm him, I'm gonna go... What, do you think? Let's just kinda hover here in the middle for a second.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Let's keep our eyes out on the map.
Uh-oh.
What?
I'm just getting fucked up with regular guys. Ooh, there we go. GD flies. Okay, I'm coming back to you guys.
Jesus. There's some dust, there's some petals there.
It's a withered boneyard. Oh yeah, right by us, right here. Right to the...
Okay, I'm coming.
Three. Yeah, this is it.
Okay.
Oh, he got me in like one... It's tape. It's tape.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Did he leave? There no, he's right there! Oh, he murdered my...
No! He murdered me good. Boy, he bent me over and spanked me.
He's getting out. He's gonna get out with all that. Damn!
That's alright.
Man.
He deserves it.
That tape!
There it was. Alright, let's, oh yeah, we can wash off over here. Right? Is this where?
Yeah.
Where?
I don't remember where it is.
What's that? Oh, the statue over here?
Oh, yeah, it's the statue? Okay.
What do we do?
Wash off.
Cleanse our soul. Cleanse our spirits.
Okay, so...
I'll get you guys a gay cool.
Okay. Oh yeah, I should probably dump my inventory. All right.
That is fun.
Yeah, dude.
It's exciting, for sure.
Yeah.
I did a good job with that shit.
I wish that we could do... I wish that there was more people doing it in Tier 3 so that we could do that to them.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
We just gotta get higher level and then, yeah, do it.
Yep.
That was pretty fun, though.
Awesome.
Kier Bear. Hey, Hodgepodge. How is it hanging? It's hanging.
The nice thing is, too, your armor doesn't actually
perfectly
take damage in there. You don't have to fix anything.
That is handy.
Yeah, that is nice.
How are you doing? What's shaking? Yeah.
That tape.
Yeah. It's, having a... It's good night. It's good night.
Just shows you, like, level 100 barbs, man. They are beasts.
Oh, I'm all right. I'm still
macaroni
lost
so
in Project Zomboid. It's
so
too fun. I've been enjoying watching
so
you play that.
Damage.
Looks cool.
Crazy. It really looks like fun. Imagine if it was, like, a whole squad of those guys.
Dude, one person was fucking us up. Like,
I'm saying. That's
good
I'm
enough.
Saying. Yeah.
Like,
you imagine?
Yeah, the barb was fucking pretty gnarly.
Was.
I'm loving Diablo. We are, what? Month and a half? Just shy of 2 months into season one? Yeah, I'm loving it. I think that's all I had to do here. That's fine. All right, here we go.
Sweet.
They're gonna be way too hard for me and Mikey. Oh, I need to get my next Paragon board. Dude, it's not marking these on the map ever. It's weird.
That is weird.
Cause like, oh, there it is. Cause it's supposed to just like...
No,
it used to just like put you like a little indicator right on the side of the map and you would just like go to it real easy. But yeah, I'm down with Diablo. Okay, board selection.
AFK, one quick second. I'm inside the dungeon if you guys want to port straight to me though.
Cool.
Yeah, I'll be there in 1 second.
Hammer of the
2042 is what we're playing next week?
Yes. Correct. 20 to the 42. I feel so bad. Sanchez bought it for me almost a month ago, and we haven't even installed it yet. We're playing too much Project Zomboid. You'll play it when it's time. I mean, I'm assuming you're going to go for it anyway. It's all good. You're enjoying. You're enjoying what you're doing. I say stick with that, and then Diablo will be there when you're ready to play it. And I will probably be playing it for quite some time because it is super sick. Okay, so we're doing Warbringer. Yeah, eventually. I have Baldur's Gate 3 to play as well. Too many great games at once. It's been crazy. Okay. Okay, so that's what we're doing. And then we want... we're going to zoom in here and see what this is all about. What's this all about? So we're going to have... Body, strength. Right out the gate. Rotate. Body, strength. Strength. Yep, this is the way. Hell yeah.
Just don't look ahead. You're fucked.
I'm, playing Dead Space, and then Armored Core as well, and then, staying on top of Destiny 2, so...
Righty?
It is, too many games, not enough time.
Weird though, it's like some of these guys show up on the radar as a little red dot, and some don't. I don't know why.
Are some of them like objective specific? Perhaps.
Just kill all enemies. It's like,
well, maybe that wasn't an enemy, and he killed it anyway.
Maybe so.
Holy macaroni, these guys are fucking me up. Yeah.
Woo. They are level 110. Oh, hang on. Let me get this guy.
Dude, but we're sticking with him, like, at level 110. It's pretty remarkable.
These are beefy. Heart going here.
Oh, yeah.
Oops. Suppressor, too.
I'm pretty excited about being able to hang at this. Oh, got a Paragon point already? Come on.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah. I was down to... Oh, I have another one. Sheesh. Oh, when you dodge, it fucking drops fucking acid on the ground. Yep.
Yeah. I always think it's going to hurt me.
Oh, dude. Just when you think you can hang, because your big bro says, yeah, I'm excited about being able to hang, you realize you're several levels below.
Oh, dude, like, you're right there. Like, I'm saying between last week doing this and right now is,
oh, yeah, it's
like,
it's
a noticeable
different.
It's a noticeable difference for sure. I think if it wasn't this poison escape, it'd be a little easier for us.
Well, when you realize...
Oh, a heart.
Like, oh, yeah, we're...
Fuck yes. I'm using a lot of fucking potions, if I'm being honest with you, Mikey.
Oh, dude, I'm using them constantly. If I don't die right
there
out...
There was. I've been hanging in there, though. I'm really surprised. Like you said...
Killing it.
Robert, they're 110, so, you know,
that's
only fucking
crazy.
55
yeah.
levels above me or some
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, that's insane. The fact that you guys are even standing here is just nuts.
We're war hardened from fucking Denshar.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yeah. That poison hurt us?
I would
no.
assume. No? So it's for them?
Our own poison? Yeah, I can stand in it, doesn't matter. Oh. It's for them.
Oh!
Big boom.
Thank you, Cat.
Yes, sir.
So every time I die like that, I have to redo, or my armor takes.
If you revived.
If I revive, okay.
If you self-res, yes. You pay, you get 10%. If one of us picks you up, nothing happens. And this is gonna have to be my last dungeon, boys.
Okay.
Sarah just walked over with Chinese food.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, dang it.
Dude. What do you guys go for? What's your, like, go-to?
Kung Pao, for sure.
Uh-oh. He was trying to get me.
My allergies kicked up and I died.
Damn, bro. Yeah.
Do you guys do noodles or rice?
I'm a fried rice man.
Over chow mein?
I like chow mein, but yes, over chow mein, yes.
Yeah, unless I'm doing like a really loud change, I don't get into rice. Use brown rice.
Oh,
I got popped. Those trees got me. I'm gonna come back.
Uh-oh.
Where's Maddie to say pray?
Yeah, pray. So good.
I'm gonna pray.
Those trees pack a punch.
Yeah, no kidding.
Fuck around.
I'm so used to just punking them out all easy.
They have suppressor on them too. If you get really close, it's not helpful. That's where they're.
Should I revive or just wait?
Nah, just wait.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Okay.
Chris is gonna revive right now.
I'll come get Mikey with you.
Oh boy, more trees.
Oh, baby!
Just on a booby trap.
Oh, God. Yes, I did.
What up? How's it going, brother? How was your stream? Lucky Sushi, welcome in. Stone Hallows, thank you very much for the follow. Appreciate you. Welcome to Group Haji. Bevy Raid, for real. Planty, what is up? How is everybody? How's your evening?
Nice.
Yo, that's a sick raid alert. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, we got the Converge.
Ow.
With the Beavis and Butthead, and then the follow, little stones.
Look what you did.
How was the stream?
Look what you did, you little jerk.
I'll hit you up tomorrow and ask what you were drinking. Dude, this guy's gonna try and kill me. I'm trying to shout out my friend.
We just recently completed the Home Alone Lego set.
If y'all do not know, my buddy
downtown, there you go. You're super
beverages.
Super surprised by that one.
Go check him out.
twitch.tv/aboutbeverages. Like, follow, and subscribe.
Very zen doing Legos, just chilling, watching familiar, listening to music, hanging out.
I get the other. This dude's fucking punking me out.
Yeah, I hope that if I ever do have kids, that they like Legos, because
I'm falling behind.
Every kid loves Legos.
I got a fun little raid from About Beverages and
Oh nice.
I'm falling behind and a lone skeleton was trying to kill me.
Oh no.
No.
Oh, here comes a tree. No.
Clyde
Frog near. Here. And again, since we have a
big
moment
boy.
To breathe.
Oh, big boy, trail. I just walked into his
fucking left.
Yeah,
he was slow swinging on you there. Yeah.
Oh, he has left hook got me right.
Do yourself
chin.
A favor. Yep. Turn that heart locked green. Up. It's a good time.
Where's this fucking tree bones at? He's hiding around here somewhere. He doesn't want to be found.
Stream was good. Love it.
Face us, coward. Where are you?
I'm thirsty for drinks. Tomorrow's Friday. So that'd be fun. Do yourself a favor and follow at Hajiman. Oh, I appreciate you, bro. Follow. Follow, 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 follow.
Always up there.
We're
so
just
11 o'clock on the map. Where the
still up on this Diablo 4 grind. Still loving it.
Gotta pick up all this gold.
But I'm only playing once a week, so it's good.
Uh-oh.
A lone treeman.
Lone treeman.
Oh, there's the boss. And dead.
Dead.
That was easy. Okay, so we're just trying to max this up. Boom. I can't wait to get better ship in Starfield. You got it going? You got that downloaded?
Oh, they killed me up here. Motherfucker. Come get you.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, he almost killed me in one shot.
Don't teleport out yet.
Oh, got me. Blah. Got like 6 hours in. Hell yeah, dude. I need to make sure it's downloaded.
Whoa.
I just got fucking. That
big
was
shot.
Like, dude. That was like a. Oh, was it a bones fucking archer?
Big crossbow bow thing. Corpse bow.
Corpse bow. That's it. I stunned him with my shouts.
Nice. I'll teach him.
I think my cool looking cosmetic for my weapon changed. Unacceptable.
Like it flipped back to the default?
Something.
Rather than being the-
yeah. Secret Asian man. Welcome in. Thank you. How are you, buddy? Hope you are well. Thank you very much for that follow. Did nothing. Gear Bear hydrate. I'm down. My lips are all dry.
Oh, you piece of shit. Get him, boys.
He ran away. He knew.
My burden is too great.
That's fair. I mean, I could probably clip it and, like, take a screenshot. But, you know.
Well, I don't see him. That must be it.
Was that the end of it? Yeah.
Yeah, we already beat the dungeon. We were just cleaning
offer
it up.
Your grim favor. Oh, yeah, I just got grim favors. Yeah, we're done. Okay. Cool. Head back to town. Mikey, do you want to do something a little more in our range?
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds
hell
fun
yeah.
To me.
Always a pleasure, guys. Thanks so much.
Love you, Rob.
Oh, you as well,
guys.
Buddy. Thank you very much.
Yep.
We'll talk to you tomorrow, eh?
All right. Yeah, sounds good.
Mario
see
Kart. Yep, later, brother.
All right. Yep, see ya.
Late. Aw, Secret Age, man.
I think I got
you very
that,
much.
So
I appreciate
go back
that.
To town and look at the stuff I got real quick.
Yeah, I gotta clear that out, and then we'll, I'm gonna... See, are we in Kyovashad? Yes. Go to Kyovashad so I can switch it to 3. Because... Don't you think?
3? Yeah, let's do it.
Or, like, how low can I get... How close can I get to... Like, 36 would be the lowest I got.
30,
so that'll be tougher
man,
than us.
36 is a lot.
Yeah.
I've got,
what do you
the
got?
Lowest, I got a shit. What do you got there, soldier?
If you got like 22 or something.
Yeah, I got stuff. I got a 20. I got,
like 22 would keep us in tier 4 and I think we could do it.
Okay. All right. Let me see if I got
Let's see, the great and powerful Wizard of Oz. I guess we're off to see the wizard or something. Crowd control. My new SSD arrives tomorrow, then I transfer Starfield over to it so I can actually play the game. Let's go, dude.
21.
Oh, the man behind the name. All right, that's it. I think 21
I don't know if
we can...
tier 3.
I think it's 20, or is tier 4, maybe?
I think, I'm just going to blast it and let's see.
Yep. I need the resources right now. Yep.
It is?
Yep.
Okay,
yeah, we're good. That's perfect.
Give me 1 second. Yeah. I'll meet you there.
Cool. Take a look at these boots here. Movement speed. Nada. Ooh, movement speed. Berserking duration. Not quite. It's close. Berserker.
My love for you is like a truck. Would you like some baking? Fuck berserker.
All right, gonna get some medicated sleep. Uh-oh, that's no fun. I usually would tough it out for the usual 2 to 3 hours I get, but the old man bones hurt today. Buddy, secret, I totally get that. Yeah, I get it. I hope you feel better. That sucks that you're having to take some meds. It's never fun. Feel better? Maybe talk to you tomorrow.
Good deal. Father bless.
Okay, all right.
I don't think need something for it? I need to repair anything, but I'm just gonna double check. Nope, I'm good. Let's fucking.
I just gotta sell this stuff and then I'm good.
Cool. Pretty sure this is my next Paragon point. Yes, sir. Can I slot something already? Is it Iron Banner this weekend? It is. It's still Iron Banner. Nah, that is why they are available. Major back surgery is no joke. Oh, and if I can get extra rest at the cost of a few... Yeah, I get it. Well, major back surgery, no fun. Happy healing on that. I hope a quick recovery for you. Yeah, gosh, no fun.
Damn, I need to just...
50 more months remaining, brother. Oh, okay. Long recovery. One day at a time.
Where is... Are you at the place? Oh, no, you're here.
I am here, yes. Where is the place?
Osglen?
Yep, sure is. Cool, perfect. Have a good one. You too, buddy.
Love that you can
have a great night.
That's nice that they do that.
Oh, that's, like, huge. If you had to, like, port to the nearest port and then, like, ride there every time... That's, like, not the point of the end game.
Yeah. Well, let's see how we do.
Yeah, I think we'll be fine, dude. What would this make them, like, 75 or something like that? 80? We stick together, we're gonna be just fine.
Yeah. Oh no. Poison.
Okay.
I got hit by the poison. Not ready
yet. Yeah, hold up. If you want to revive, go for it, but I think I'll get it here. Yeah, I'll get this.
Okay. We only have 4.
Yeah, I gotcha. Let's try and not use them.
Thanks.
Yeah, totally. We're good. We're doing it!
We're doing it! We're doing it!
Alright. us back out of this.
Yep. Oh shit, he got my number.
That's fine, let's just fuck him up. Oh.
Oh, he got me.
Oh man.
Yeah, he just follows.
I'm doing all right. I think I'd probably go ahead and revive.
Do it?
Yeah, it's gonna take a minute. Almost done. There we go.
They're not ready yet.
Damn, this guy is gnarly ready.
Yeah, what the fuck? Ah, dude, he just got all his health back. What the fuck?
Yeah, with a fucking DPS check. There we go. There we go.
There we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, fucking shit.
Bitch.
What the fuck, dude?
Yeah. I bet this guy doesn't have to pay taxes. It certainly seems like it. Look at him just laugh at you.
Oh, damn.
We got him. Q pointed out that he was just sitting there laughing at us. Like, fuck. He totally was. I guess let's go down here and clear this out. Don't go in too far.
Yep. I will come back out.
Yep.
Bottleneck him a little bit.
Oh boy, that's right. Oh. That'll help. Probably gonna die. Nope. Not today. Or not right at this second.
Damn.
Oh, oh.
Oh my god.
I'm out of potions, so I gotta kinda.
Yeah, me
too. Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm down.
Okay. No! I died too. Damn.
Ooh, this is a tough one.
Yeah.
You wanna revive and try and get me?
Yeah, we'll try that.
Go back to town first.
Okay. Might as well.
Get your shit. Yeah. I'll be here.
I'll just be here waiting.
Yeah. Floating in an Ethereum.
Okay. Quick, get my armor buff back up.
See some steel you need.
And coming back. Man, that PvP was really, really fun, but dude, it got so fucking glitchy. It was just like stuttering like crazy.
Yeah, were you getting the flashing on your screen too?
Oh, yeah.
It was just like that?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, it was glitching on me. Yeah. It was really fun. I want to do the tier 3 again at some point and see if anybody's in there.
Oh, absolutely. I mean,
because that's just like prey.
Easier way to get fucking petals. Okay, this guy's in here. Let's fuck this guy up. We might be a little undermatched for this.
We might. We might. Well, let's try until we fail, right?
Yep.
Come on, get me up! Yes! Oh, no! Oh, he swatted me right at the beginning. Keep him occupied, okay.
I'm gonna get you.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait. You go do all the hard stuff.
Oh god. Oh! Alright.
Oh damn, he's back to...
Watch out! Oh! That just one shots you.
Dude. Not ready yet. Shit. Oof. I tried to boost out of the way. I didn't get far enough.
Oh, his health's like almost all the way back up. Back. Stun for a second. Oh.
We got him.
Yeah, dude. That's not even the boss.
Noob.
All right. Well.
Well, I found that like a lot of the time, like
the middle people.
The this part is the hardest, and the boss is the boss, but it's not that bad.
Oh boy.
I can't get to you. Oh shit.
Yeah, that was
bad.
Oh
no. Bunch of guys behind you.
Oh, I know. Like hundreds of them.
And there's another big, strong guy. You want me to revive?
Probably. I know we're limited, but
we're gonna do our best. Yeah, we're still at the beginning of the thing.
Yeah. Might have to do a level 20 on tier 3.
Yeah. Boost our egos back up. I'm dead again.
Yeah, honestly, I'd say we just pop that and go do something that we can complete before end of night.
Yeah, let's do it. We'll do the last revive and go till we die.
Yeah, go ahead. It's gnarly.
That fucking poison, dude.
Ooh, stun me. Fuck.
It's just poison everywhere.
Oh. We survived the encounter.
At least we can get some money.
Yeah.
Get some money out of it. There's a big boy up here.
Oh boy.
Oh, dude, I just had no chance here.
And we got no fucking Franken-cop to save yeah. us.
No, I'm just leaving.
Yeah. Okay. Power went out from the storms. Yeah.
Okay.
Or wait, I got... Yep, we have to go to Kyoto shot to do that. Power went out from...
I got like a
yeah.
20 and a 19, I think.
Let's do the 20. Went out from the storm, so I'm sure all the CNC machine at work went down. Oh, damn, bro. That sucks. That's crazy. James, what's up, buddy? I am on my way. I thought I hit it, and I must have pushed a stick. All right. Well, let's do the 20. We'll have to be at tier 3.
Yeah, I'm going to change it here.
Perfect. Yeah, precision machines don't like to be stopped. Oh, I'm sure, dude. Getting close to 70
oh,
when
I'm
you start playing the game. Okay. Getting close to 70, then you start playing the game. Yes. Right. We're almost there. We are almost there. Okay. Yeah, go ahead. You can just pop it. Probably have to hop back. It's definitely changing. Like, tier 4 in general is not nearly as fucked up as it used to be. I meant that as a fun jab. Oh, no. You're good, James.
Oh, no. 20 is the lowest for...
For 4?
Four.
We'll do the...
But I have a 19.
Do that one then, yeah.
Wait, your party must be in world tier 3.
Oh, we didn't switch it. I didn't switch it or something. Okay.
Yeah,
there we go.
Four.
Okay, now we're good.
Okay.
Yeah, no apologies. James, you good. Guess what, dudes? Tomorrow's Friday. Very excited. Ooh, also, James, we're doing community Mario Kart tomorrow.
Okay.
It's usually a fun night. Date night with Mrs. H. And community carts.
All right, where?
Oh, this time it worked. It worked this time.
Yeah.
It hasn't been snapping my map to the location like at all.
Yeah, sometimes it doesn't do that. Yeah. Right.
I paid for the DLC add-on and I never played it. I am regret. For Mario Kart? I gotta head out, sir. Q, have great work. Hopefully the power doesn't go out anymore. Hopefully you don't have to deal with the mess from the power outage. Hope you have a great night, buddy. You as well, bud. And
shit, I didn't do my
maybe catch you this weekend. I'll stop in tomorrow. Yes, love it.
Did you?
I did not. No, you know, I'd be Sunday most likely. Okay. I don't know. I just don't know if I'm going to have any time to get it all done, so I don't know if I'm going to do it this time or not. TBD. You know what the best part, Mikey? I crunched all the gear that I had, which wasn't a ton, but I didn't repair. It's like, great job.
I had like 42 grand. For bears on that.
Mine was 28. It's not terrible, but...
Alright, here we go. Let's give this a shot.
Okay, one sec. I'm just looking at... I'm on the top page, or I'm on the first page. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 rows down. On Diablo. On Twitch. That's pretty tight.
You're how many pages down?
I'm on the first page, 6 rows down.
Oh, dude. Fuck yeah. That's fucking awesome.
I sort by recommended. You're on slot 2. Oh, damn. James says I sort by recommended and I'm slot number 2. I'm near pole position. That's fucking tight.
Wow. That's awesome.
Big dude. Flex.
That's super cool.
Hell yeah. Whee! It's a lot more doable.
Yeah. Difficult, but doable.
Yeah, I feel like this is kind of just more the area we need to be at.
A little bit where we're supposed to be.
Yeah, we're going a little bit too big balls for our britches here. This fiery burning man.
I need you on that guy, yeah. Much stronger than I am.
Got him, he's down. Dude, some of these joikoffs are pretty tough.
Yeah, dude.
Alright.
So what guns were you using for Veltius?
My double rocket launcher bazooka sword build, and I got him down like a second or third time. I got him down to like halfway.
Yeah, you got further than I did the first time I did it.
And then
it took me a while to figure it out.
Zach said to change to fucking double lasers, bazooka sword, and I should smoke him. It's like, cool, I will give that a try. I kind of figured that was the case because...
Oh, shit, that does.
He's got that shield.
The radar gun, H-116. That's how I smoked him. I mean, that was a game changer. As soon as I put that on there, it was hard, but I smoked him.
Sure.
The bubble gun, you know what I'm talking about?
He uses that.
Yeah. Yeah. Because they give you the hint.
He's coming back. Get ready.
Okay.
Ooh, watch out for that fire when he does that shit. Oh, we almost got him. Yeah, there he is. Watch out for the fire.
There we go. Oh, I didn't listen to you. That's what happens.
Okay, so nothing over here.
Okay.
James, what class do you play? And do you have any idea what you're gonna do for season 2? Get this gold real quick. Just gotta get this chest and this gold. Cool.
Yeah.
Alright, we're pretty good here, so we gotta go up northish.
Oh yeah. Okay, I see. Yeah, the the next big boss that you'll fight is pretty simple. I think you'll get through. So you're cool. Doing double bazooka?
No, double missile, bazooka sword.
So you got bazooka on your right hand, sword
in my left. Yep.
The sword that you start with.
Yep.
And then
to my
your rockets.
My whatever the like homing like rocket barrage thing.
The 4-1 or the 8?
I don't recall. Oop.
And then what do you have on your other shoulder?
Another one of those.
Oh, okay. Nice.
It's pretty sweet.
Awesome. There's this grenade barrage one.
Oh, cool.
That you can get, and I think you've got it unlocked right now.
Oh, cool.
Dude, I would highly recommend it. On bipedal, it stops you just for a minute to blast
sure.
it, but
mm-hmm.
dude, it fucking rules.
Hell yeah.
It's so fucking hard. Yeah, it's great. Check it out.
Yeah, I need to probably check out some different stuff. I'm kind of excited to check out the double laser for this boss.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Got another one of these dickhead fucking skellies. Okay, yeah, keep working on it. Oh, I got him. Or no, he teleported.
One more over here.
I got him. Yep, he's down.
Okay. Got the other one over here. Oh, we got another banshee down here.
Banshee's over here. Banshee's over there.
Banshee's here.
Sentry does.
I hate
those. Dude, I wish they would like make a TV show of that movie, and like.
Dude, it's so good.
Like each episode would just be like a new little episode from, so like a 30-minute or an hour show, and half of it's a Chevalier fucking Brutus fucking story,
yeah.
And then I don't remember what the kid's name was, but the other half would be his fucking story with Bronco.
Dude, yeah. I think one of the funniest things in cinema is remember the Cyclops on the fucking tank ATV?
Yeah.
His hair's all going all
yeah.
He's just having a rough time driving.
Yeah, dude. He's an elite. Let's fuck him up. Careful of that.
Ooh,
shit, yeah. He's stunned. And dead. Yes.
Nice.
Okay.
Right,
yeah.
Going? I think we're going up.
Up to the right, yeah. Ooh, what was that?
Not ready yet. Yeah, let's go and kill the rest of these guys over here.
Okay.
If we can.
Not ready yet.
Oh shit. Oh.
Got a boss up here. Oh, nice. I love smashing people with the hammer, dude.
Dude, it's the best. All right. Yeah, I think we can keep going this way. Yeah, there
you go. I was
Okay. Executed.
Oh, yeah.
Do another boss right here.
Boss up here.
Animus Carrier. Yeah. I'm excited to play that Battlefield next week.
Yeah, dude.
It's really fun. And
yeah,
everybody says they've fixed it, so.
Yeah, I'm excited to try it out. Because I never played the original, so I'm excited to.
Gotcha.
Try it.
It's just all new for you.
Yeah, that's gonna be awesome.
More. Okay. Down. We gotta go back a ways.
No, wait. Look right up, right where.
Yeah, but I think that's blocked. We gotta fill the animus thingy. Right.
Okay. So we got another boss. We gotta get.
Oops, not that way. Yeah, some kind of enemy. Here we go.
Another one up here.
Yep. He's pissed. Okay, more down here. Pretty big dungeon. Dungerino.
Yeah. Yeah, boss.
Get this banshee real quick.
Take these fools down here. Got these other ones down here.
Go boss time. I'm gonna spend this paragon point real quick. Okay, so I think it's up from here. Oh wait, no, I came and then now I'm going down. Perfect. Perfect. Kill.
Yeah,
Still a little bit more to go.
I'm not ready.
Bro, RoboCop 2, come on.
Yeah, definitely. Hey. Man,
I got one more.
Oh,
that was a big crit.
Okay, now the boss down.
Yeah, I see that. But another damn banshee right here.
I hate these ghosts, too.
I don't know, man. Like, I hate the shit that slows you down more. Or, like, yeah. Poison really bothers me. Oh wow, 285,000. That ain't no Frankencop damage, but I was still a lot.
That was you?
I think so. Okay, we're good to go.
Oh shit, yeah, I got slammed.
Slammed right in the B with a big old D.
But I got. Okay, I think we're back.
Yeah, we're good to go all the way back.
Well, we stopped it. We have enough animus?
Yep. Ooh, what is this? Maybe a shortcut. This fucking dungeon is dope.
Yeah, it's really cool, dude. I like it.
Don't fall in that spike pit back there.
It's super spooky.
Ooh,
I don't want to poke my thumbs.
Yeah. You know what comes out, next week? Mortal Kombat.
Oh, are you gonna get that?
Fuck yeah.
Dude, I'm so bad at fighting games, but they have so many cool characters that they're putting in there.
Oh, it's so fun.
Their own kind of like Marvel versus
sure.
DC.
Oh, here it is. It's time. It's go time.
All right.
Care Bear, I'm heading to bed now, Hodge. Have an amazing evening. You as well. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'll be going to bed here shortly myself. 5:30 comes around awfully quick. But I hope you have a good sleep and maybe talk to you tomorrow. Whoa. Blew my ass back to the back of the auditorium. Son.
Hell yeah, dude. We did it.
Yeah.
That wasn't too bad.
Nah. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Okay, back to town. Woo! That was fun. Do I have any more levels?
Sweet.
Well, thanks for games, bro. Have a great night. Yeah, we did do... We did. We done good. Oh, shit. Anthony Frost. Thank you very much for that follow. Appreciate you. Welcome in. Welcome in. I think, well, Mikey, yeah, thanks for games. I think I'm gonna wrap it up and go get some sleep before work.
That was fun, dude.
Yeah, that was great.
Yeah, good luck tomorrow.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah, have
get
a good day.
Done early.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna be able to. Then maybe I'll knock out that Armored Core boss.
Yeah, let me know how it goes.
Will do.
I'd like to know how you did it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try the double laser thing and see how that goes.
Sweet. Yeah, definitely let me know.
Will do.
Text tomorrow.
Sounds good, brother. Have a good night.
Okay. I love you.
Love you too, dude. Bye. IDK, welcome in, buddy. How you doing? Have a great night. Catch you tomorrow. Brian, yes. We'll catch you tomorrow, and it's going to be a great time. Y'all, I think we're going to raid over to Ray, Rainarchy. She's doing the Destiny things. Thank you very much for hanging out. Tomorrow night at 7 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Mrs. H and I will be playing Mario Kart with the community. If you want to join, show up, and we'll get you going. I'm doing good, but school is starting tomorrow for me. First day of school? Oh, no. It'll be fine. And that's only Friday, because then after that, Saturday, and you'll be off for a couple days. I hope you have great school tomorrow. And, yeah, you know, you only got one day, then you'll get right back into the swing of it. Also, that Warhammer toy you shared a couple weeks ago or a week ago was awesome. But yeah, chat, thanks for hanging out. Appreciate you. We'll see you all tomorrow night for some fun and games. Good night. Later, buddy.